Hello, Yugos. I'm Stephen, and welcome to another TS live stream. Sorry, it's been a bit later than normal. I did say that I was going to start it at 7:30, but due to technical difficulties, I've had to start it about 8, or just gone past. Actually, looking at my computer time, it's about 6, 7 minutes past 8. So I do apologise for the delay, but obviously you can't help technical issues. We are on the Somerset and Dorset extension from Bournemouth West, and we're heading to Bath Green Park. It's just a straight out race. No cops and robbers. We've decided to go just for a straight out race. The rules are you can't have a loco with a power classification more than 6. The load is 8 coaches, Mark 1s, and I'll be talking with the Yugos that are joining me today in this race throughout this whole venture. And this will probably be, well, it will probably be the last live stream of the day, because I need to get some stuff done as well. So yeah, let's have a look, see what everyone else has got, shall we? Right, okay. Is Xavier here or is he AFK?
I don't know.
Right, okay.
Yep, he's muted.
Right, okay. Right. Ryan, what loco have you got? Ryan.
I'm not racing.
Oh, you're not racing.
I'm just there for the chats.
All right, okay. Finley, what loco? Right, Finley, what loco have you
I've
got?
got M15 Sir Lamuel with 8 gorgeous Southern Region Mark 1s.
Right, okay. Ethan, you taking part in this?
No, I've only just gotten out the bath.
All right, okay. What about Dan?
No one cares.
I've got a BR Black 5 MT with 8 green Mark 1s.
All right, okay. Howie, you taking part in this?
Yeah, I've got a Hall class with 8 of the chocolate and cream Mark 1s.
Cool. And I take it that Ben in the chat is taking a Grange with a bunch of collets by the looks of it.
Yep.
Right, so on my mark, this is a straight out race, it's not cops and robbers or anything like that. And sorry, Ryan, you're back feeding, mate. I can hear myself through you.
Oh, I'm out of time.
Sorry, I'm late. Had to reopen the PC. Sorry.
All right, okay.
I think I missed the explanation of the race.
It's the Bournemouth West of Bath Green Park S&D extension. We're starting at Bournemouth West with locos with a power classification no more than 6, 8
Okay.
Mark 1s, and it's a straight out
Yes.
race.
Right. I got it. Had the Black 5, new sounds installed. Just gotta check the graphics a bit to turn them down a bit. I'm gonna try to see if I can actually race because I'm not sure if I have the clearance to have dinner in this room. But it's gonna be worth it. Worth a shot.
My game still hasn't loaded back up. Come on.
After I finish my cup of tea, I'm gonna make myself a cup of coffee.
So are we waiting for Xavier then?
Steven, is this a PG group by any chance?
A what?
PG.
I want to try and keep it PG, yeah.
I thought so.
Oh.
Yeah, sucks to be you, Brett.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah,
I hate
we
PG.
need to tape our mouths up for this.
You what?
Well, we've got to tape ourselves up.
Have we got a key part? Swearing to a minimum.
Minimum, if not, there's got to be none in it.
This is going to be quite difficult for me because if anyone's watched Steven's usual streams, I go mental.
Same.
You go
I'm from Danesmore,
mental
therefore
anyway.
I'm from Danesmore, therefore we don't know what the word no swearing is. That is true. Everyone in Danesmore swears. Are we allowed to say prick?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Try to set up, Brett.
The law is the law is
It's
the
a
law
law
is
is
the
a
law.
law.
Law. We
There is
can't
no
change
law
it.
for me.
I'm a
Yes, there is.
firefighter.
No, there isn't.
Yes, there is.
No, there isn't.
Registered for guns.
There's not just coppers in here, there's a firefighter as well. Hello.
Beedle, beedle, beedle.
Grenfell Tower.
Alright, leave that out.
Sorry.
Idiot.
Off to Wormwood Scrubs he goes.
I. Who did that?
You.
Well, what means now, I'll tell you.
Yeah, but would you though?
Yes.
Why?
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
I have no clue what you're on about.
I'll be right back.
Are you ready,
wouldn't
Xavier?
You know I would. I'll tell you to your face, it wouldn't bother me.
What,
you can't do nothing.
What, you drive half an hour to then tell Brett in his face, I moved you.
I done it. I got home yesterday within 20 minutes. I've done it within 20 minutes.
Well done.
Yes.
Have a non-existent gold star.
Fuck off. Oops.
There goes that rule.
out of all the people to break the rules, I never expected it to be my own missus.
It's what I said probably that kicked her off. It was to have a non-existent gold star.
And you've lost. Just came back.
Damn it.
Happened.
I can't say what Steven. I want to say.
Coppers, aka pigs.
Shush.
Shut up, you. I will stab Someone's you in the eye that. With a rusty spoon.
I can say it.
Have you got a rusty spoon?
I got a question. How many people are
silence!
No.
How many people are racing right now?
Me.
I'm joking, Ryan.
Hello?
Oh, we have a miss here. I should need to watch my language. Dang it.
Steve, you might not like this, but Frosty likes Brett.
I'll fuck off.
So much, the fact the SRS light has gone off and I didn't do anything.
I'll piss off with you.
No, I'm serious.
And there we go.
She likes him better than me.
Oh, fuck the PG, this is all going to go downhill.
There we go.
Frosty likes me.
Oh, well, shut up.
The PG, right?
Make me
in the bin.
My own car likes
that
him.
That was resentful and peevish.
In the bin! There we are.
Fuck off!
In the bin!
No!
Yes!
Fine, you'll fucking join me.
Hi.
Can I go back now?
On in there.
I dragged him with me.
Holding hands or something.
No, get off.
Are we going yet?
It all depends if Xavier's game hasn't dumped.
Are we there yet?
Mine's almost loaded.
I'm surprised you didn't say that on Saturday, Sky.
Yeah.
You know what I'm surprised, Brett? That Stuart and Cam didn't say it to each other when they were up last night.
Are we there yet?
I should know, I was on frigging thing with them for about 3 hours.
I wasn't expecting her to go, Brett, what? Are we there yet?
No, I was busy messing around with the radio.
Yeah, you Remember? Were. You could not pick a bloody song, could you? It's like, oh, I like this one. Skip. Oh, this one I like as well. Skip. Skip.
We should fiddle with your radio.
No, we were in Frosty's radio.
Is it my car?
Oh, I forgot. Yeah, you went in your car.
It'd be even more fun in his car because there'd be more buttons to push. That's why he won't let me in it.
Yeah, he'll break it.
So, right?
Right, I'm ready.
Yeah, it's a bin.
A bin will be where a bin goes. Me and Skip has got a Vauxhall written on it.
Well, you didn't tell Stephen about the smart car, did you?
What?
No.
What?
You nearly killed my car.
A smart car nearly killed your car?
It was supposed to be going off the slip road. Instead of doing that the last second, it pulled over into the front of us and Brett just put my Uter on.
Bound.
So what, it crossed multiple lanes to get to its junction?
No, it was the last one.
You know when it starts to, where the arrow, the chevron starts to appear, it splits off?
Yeah.
Yeah, right across there. Yeah.
What a dickhead!
Yeah.
Well, mind you, they are, mind you, smart cars are made by Mercedes, as we all know.
I gave him a nasty fright.
Yeah.
What?
Because I got, as soon as I saw him move over, I swerved and got on the horn.
Okay, hello.
Well, good accent, they didn't die in the crash, so I was gonna die anyway.
Okay,
so no smart car, they'll die eventually.
No one touches my car without permission.
Oh. Does that mean I've got to always ask them whenever I need to get something from the boot for you?
No, you've already
got Steven. Steven, I got the clearance, I can race.
He didn't dump
Brett has vision, and he also knows the bubble.
No, like, yes. I needed...
I respected the bubble.
Permission. The bubble?
I needed...
Yes.
Bubble liquid.
There's a little invisible bubble around Frosty.
I hope as a firefighter I never actually have to go to...
Right, so are we all ready then? Can I take my game off pause?
I'm ready.
No! I need to get to bombs. I need to get to there.
Do you know on the 5MT, how do you put water in the boil?
You push buttons, but I need a piss different.
You throw your head into the keyboard.
That's not very nice, is it?
Shut up!
Brett's not nice.
No.
It's magic.
Magic?
No.
Aw. Holy hell, I haven't even reached Temple Camp.
You just need to know how to deal with him.
Yeah.
Talk about things I like. There you go.
It's good
to die. No. Yeah.
How does Stuart and Cam deal with him?
Don't bother. They give up.
Did they?
Yeah.
What happened?
He put his fingers up to them and everything, and they just like, meh. I was like, what?
What, yeah, sticking fingers up at them?
Yeah.
Yeah, I stuck my middle finger up at them.
I didn't do anything.
You have to see me, you didn't know shit after you.
Almost there.
I was expecting them, you know, to bend your fingers back and all, and they didn't bother.
How do we always think? I'm confused.
Great success!
What did you say?
I don't know, he's just ear raping everyone.
So are you.
Am I?
Yeah.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah, I'm
taking away my job.
I started my live stream, by the way.
Oh. Hello from the other side.
Not.
Bye. From the other side.
In my live stream.
Okay. Sorry, but is he allowed to be on this?
Who is your?
Okay, Steven, I'm ready.
Right.
Oh, my eyes.
Oh, my bum.
Spaghetti. That's my dinner right now. I'm gonna eat while driving. That's probably gonna cause me to crash.
73089. Oh, just a few numbers off of Camelot.
Hello.
Camelot.
Steam Sound Screamer making the 5MT announcement pack up with
the neighborhood. Sweet. Right, so is everyone finally done? I want to move.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Right.
It's ready.
Right, on the count of three.
No.
Three.
No.
Go!
Yeah, what my missus said.
Begin!
Begin with your escalation of motive power!
Yugles! Run away.
Run away.
Run away.
Magic!
Steven.
I'm doing 5 miles an hour now.
Eight.
The stress
Stop! I've caught you speeding!
Have you?
Yes.
You're magic then.
Magic.
Because you're underground. Not in the sky.
What?
No idea.
Steven, do you run on the what's it called? On the sort of, how do I put it? Logic that when your missus says something, you do it.
No, it's you.
I'm afraid to answer that because one, she's here, and two, I don't know whether my answer will actually dictate what will happen.
Try, it's simple. Play on the roulette table and see what happens.
All I'm going to say is I don't piss her off. Or try not to piss her off.
That's my job.
Steven.
24 miles per hour.
Does that sound alright?
You still sound the same.
Right.
God, there's a lot of people in here.
Oh, hello, Nathan.
I think Brett sort of got the end of how I was pissed off when I arrived at his yesterday.
What, wasn't he ready?
No, I got there fucking late because I ended up going through Heathrow car park and asking for permission to get out without paying. Because I couldn't get over the lane. I was being blocked. So I just literally flew into his, wet into that bit and turned around and then he ran out of the way so I could park. Because if you're standing on a pathway in the way.
Oh, no one I'm
thinking. Do you know what the person did, Ben?
And then I got in frosty and moved it about a little bit.
To try and get hold of the clutch, yeah.
And then I decided, I'll drive this by Jay.
Question.
Which I'm not going to turn down, am I?
Steven.
What?
Two questions.
So I had my fun on the way home.
Question one.
Going to the
Ben Wood in a Grange.
Guys. Right, yeah, next question.
Can somebody do a flip for me? I want to see somebody do a flip.
No, just you.
Okay.
Can someone do anyways. A what for you?
A flip.
A flip.
A flip.
A flip. He wants someone to please him, apparently.
A flip, okay. There are flips, how's that?
Also, guys, I've got to go, my lunch break's over.
Bye!
Already? Gross, that was quick.
Yeah, bye, fun. Guys.
He's gone.
How far did you go?
I'm going 52 and rapidly increasing.
I'm doing 60.
I'm doing 58.
Where are we going, Brett?
What?
I don't know.
Going up. Just passing through
Banton
northbound.
Hiya! Same. From Parkstone, right?
Yeah.
0.8 from Parkstone northbound.
I'm 0.2. I'm 0.2 from Parkstone.
Harris, 24 people watched him.
I just met
Parkstone. Who said wow?
I don't know.
I own the lead.
And I'm doing 64 miles an hour.
55.
And I'm still increasing speed.
How far away is everyone for the next
phase? See ya! Go,
go,
go. Hey! Got your lens, catch him.
He's not going. Question. Nice question.
I am 1.6 from pool.
1.3.
Where are you, Steve?
I'm 1.6 from pool.
I'm beating Steven.
Yeah, oh, not for long.
Yeah, a little bit cocky.
Wait, I'm who is?
Get going, Steven. Move it.
Don't worry, I am.
You
I've got a question. Who is Steven?
I'm
0.70 from it. Wait, I think I'm on the lead. It won't last for long, but hello.
Okay, my clan is blowing off against the injectors.
Oh my god, it's Angel!
Shut it,
Is my mic still shit, Cam?
Okay. Steve, man.
Do it, what?
Why are you doing this with us?
I can't hear you, all I heard was
you're too quiet.
It's the only reason you're doing live streams without us is because you know we won't win.
Passing Paul northbound.
Stuart?
No, we're doing live streams without you because you're not bloody here.
Stuart, you know as soon as I... Would you? I would the rest of you shut up.
Oh! I kill you.
As soon as you get those paradigm buttons, they were gone.
Yeah, it didn't last long.
Fuck off.
No,
where are you two anyway?
They taste too good.
Where he is?
Where is your current position on the UK map?
Arundel. Next
Arundel. Oh, I know where you are.
Oh, they're in Arundel.
Yes.
Yeah, I know where they are.
This is incredible.
This. Is Sparta!
No, this is Arundel!
Wait, what?
Castle.
You want me?
You bloody want me?
You bloody want might! You want might!
How far away? Might!
How far away is everyone from Creekmore? Because
Creekmore,
right,
I'm 0.8.
0.6.
0.2. Increasing. Surprisingly, what the fuck?
What speed's everyone doing?
75.
I'm doing 71.5. 6. Increasing.
What
Andy,
about you,
fuck
Steve?
Off.
Steve, how fast are you doing?
I'm doing 73.
75. Can't believe it. The Black 5.
Oh,
hell yeah. Team Time Supreme Black 5 is amazing. Power!
Hey Brett, you know I've got a bag of those those thingies right beside me.
Yeah, you found you somehow found the Karamak buttons.
Yeah, I've got two bags of them as well.
Send one by the way,
please. I thought you might say that. Cost me fuel.
Send them in the post.
Send them in the post.
No, that'd be cost more for all mail posts.
No, reverse the charges.
Yeah, well, the postman bring them back to me. He won't pay too tight.
Mondo single.
They're in your account.
Guys, I'm on the single.
I'll think about it. What time do you finish work anyway? Oi!
I didn't go to work today!
Not today. We're not talking about today.
Oh, I finished at 6.
Taking a prowler.
Then if you want dropping, become a hail.
Finished at 6. What time did you get home?
0.9 from Creekmore Hall. 0.9 from...
Good answer, that one.
I'm on the top. I'm on the port. I'm on the hold. What the fuck did you answer? Good night.
Last remaining mainline classified one might be John 6.
What? Jesus! You forced that out!
No! I just,
yes, you did!
I just tilted, that's all I did!
No, you did, I think you breathed in and you.
I went hit for effect!
And decreasing on the hill.
Yeah, so 31452 has developed a fault at Abbotwood.
There's one good thing about... Brett driving the car is it can shift a lot of wind. He made me burp so much, it's unbelievable.
What?
Yeah, the
little light cup came back and stayed.
Stayed. It was there permanently, wasn't it?
Increasing speed again.
No one cares.
Wow. Rude.
He is rude.
Get used to it.
I can tell. Steven, does the next station appear on the map? Valley Gate. Northbound.
I've got Korfmullen Junction northbound main. It's a marker.
Broadstone,
northbound.
On the single bit.
Yeah, I'm on the single bit.
I'm no longer on the single bit. I'm on the double track again.
The bet, are you able to get him in a shop you're in then?
No.
Oh, damn it.
It's Mac Brown, single.
Steven.
Listen here, Steven.
Steven, have you ever thought of volunteering at a rally?
I've tried multiple times, but now because of my new job, I'm just unable to do it. I just don't have the free time anymore.
You worked at the Bluebell, didn't you, Steve?
Well, I volunteered at the Bluebell for, oh, Christ, since I was 13, and I had to give it up when I was... about 21, 22.
Passing Ballygate.
And then... Alright, you're a mile ahead of me. And then... volunteered at the spa for like a day, but then again couldn't go back because of work difficulties, and now I can't volunteer at any railway at all because I literally only get one day off a week.
What's your job, Stephen?
I'm a tyre fitter.
Oh.
Hey, I'm Stephen. I thought you said you volunteered at the Romney.
I put my name down to volunteer at the Romney, but because of the amount of days I get off. Well, the only day I get off a week is a Sunday, and because of the sort of, what was it, the induction course for the Romney, only happens like either a weekday or a Saturday. It's impossible for me because I work Saturdays.
But you weren't working yesterday. Well,
and I can't take any time off until I've done my 3 months probation, so I won't be able to do anything till September. I can't book any holidays off until September.
Life is tough.
That's the good thing, you won't be able to listen to that miserable woman for a while. Sit down my head.
How fast is everyone going?
70.
I'm going 62 miles
per hour. 68, dropping a bit because of the hills. Various hills that go up and down.
Brett,
going past the signal box before my junction, no passing.
Shut up!
Right, you hear me now. Do you go across the train in the state you're in? From what?
I'm moving my train around in 2 hours.
Right.
Can't hear you.
Through it.
You go through it, so you go past B&M.
I'm passing the station, which I do not know how to pronounce.
Yes, I go for.
This is why I'm northbound.
Shut up!
We are talking.
Yes, I go past. I go in the surrounding area of B&M.
Well, if you stop there and see if they've got any in there, because that's where I got mine from, B&M. If they ain't, obviously I can't get a ring too from my one.
Okay, Xavier, you can speak then.
I already have.
Shut up!
Permission cancelled.
After all,
permission to do another.
Yeah, because it's just down the road from your side.
I am 1.80 from Arsenal Marshall Hall, northbound.
I'm 1.6.
From that one.
Yeah, from the Charlatan one.
Okay. You're doing 80, I guess.
I'm doing 75 and increasing.
I'm doing 69 and decreasing.
You're
a bit.
Speeding.
There are no speed cameras.
Maybe there is a Brett.
Go through bed.
I bribed him.
Brett, what's the fine?
What?
What's the fine?
Fine of
speeding, crossing tower lock.
Easy. How much do you want?
Enough. And that's easy. You don't.
Therefore, it will be 150% of your paycheck.
150%.
That's fine. My paycheck might as well make me fucking voluntary anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, really, chuckles.
I'm going through... Medicine?
going through Charlatan, Marshall.
How far away are you from the next station?
Well, Blandford Forum?
Yeah.
1.25 miles.
1.3 from it.
How far is everyone from Bath?
I'm on free roam, I do not know.
53.9.
How far?
53.9 to Bath.
52 dead.
53.5.
51.9. Passing Blandford Forum.
Right, you're just shy of 3/4 of a mile ahead of me, but I'm gaining ground because you were a mile.
Yeah, how fast are you doing?
79.
Doing 75. I'm on the single track again.
Right, 72 miles per hour. And holding steady. 50.
Bloody hills. Bloody fucking hills.
Oh, what?
They've seen the T3.
Yeah, I know they've seen the T3.
Oh,
damn them to hell!
I wasn't going to fucking go with them at all! I could have seen the T3! Stealing!
You're through Specky, final bound, 75.1 miles per hour.
Oh, good for you!
Yeah, but you gotta think of something. We've got the hill outside every bridge. I am not gonna survive that one. Because I do not know how to climb hills.
How far is everyone from Store Pain?
I'm 0.50 from
it. Can't see it.
What about you, Steve?
I'm 1.10 miles.
Green ground. Kind of
stealing.
What?
My gorgeous steel.
You what, David?
My gorgeous steel, Stephen.
7.5 from Charleston, Mod 4.
Passing Turpane and Dr. Cold.
Going through Blanford Forum in 0.3 seconds.
I'm gonna try and fix my mic. It's fed up with this now.
Alright.
Bloody hills. Absolute bloody hills.
Hello, I'm back.
Oh, okay. I highly doubt that rainbow.
Well, that nobody cares.
Does anyone care that Ryan has come back?
No.
Exactly. No one cares.
He's gone.
And
damn it! This is fair.
Even what's your next station?
My next station is Shillingstone, northbound.
You're 0.10 from it.
I'm half a mile from it.
Passing the station right now.
Right, I've caught up a lot of ground. I'm 0.4 from it when you said
fucking
that.
Hell.
Add a mile from it.
How fast are you doing?
75.
74.
70.
I'm doing 83.7 miles per hour and still increasing.
80 what?
I'm doing 84 miles per hour and still increasing.
Okay, but where are you?
1.3
from Stuart Payne
and
Gare
Weston.
Am I at the
back there? No, Stephen is behind me. Barely behind me. I'm on the lead and I do not know who's behind Stephen.
Just going through blind spot.
What the hell, you're back. You're quite back.
So am I last then?
pretty obvious that Steven's gonna overpass me. Steven, how far away are you from Stormy?
Yeah.
Stormy, sir.
It hasn't appeared on my F3 just yet.
Oh,
hold on.
Hold up.
I'm on single front again, I'm on single track again.
Sturminster is 1.5 miles from me.
Shh, I've gained a little ground. Faster.
Let me know when you're going. Let me know when you're going through Sturminster, Newton northbound, Xavier.
Will do.
What race are we doing after this, Steve?
This might, well, in terms of actual live streaming for my channel, this is probably the last one, and I'll just do the others off stream.
No, I mean, well, I mean off stream.
About bedtime.
How far is everyone from Bath?
I am
now
37.8.
I'm 44 and a half miles.
Steve, I'm passing the station right now.
Right, I'm 0.2 of a mile behind you.
And you're doing 80, I guess.
No, 76.
Well, I'm kind of dropped to 69.
What is that?
I'm
69.
Power, 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 power. Tell me when you're going through it, Steven.
I've just been through the station.
Yell.
Going through Shillingstone.
Just a couple of more stations and it'll be Templecombe Lower.
It will?
Yeah. Yeah, Stourbridge then. What was it? Stourbridge is coming up, then it'll be Hestridge, and then it'll be Templecombe.
Stephen, I think you've already taken me already, I believe.
Stephen, did you say Stourbridge?
Stourbridge is the next one for me.
Tower Bridge. Well, that's how I walk from the dub. Steven, can you tell me when the next station appears on your hub?
He's looking forward to the climb to Evergreen.
Steven, I'm 1.6 from it.
Stourbridge?
Yeah.
So am I when you said that?
Yeah, but you're doing 75, I'm doing 69. Dropping.
I'm 1.3 from that now.
1.3 as well. I cannot get speed on the bloody hills.
Going through Shillingstone.
I'm 46.8 from Bath. Steven noticed me. Wait, Steven.
What?
Steven. Yesterday it goes, Steven, notice me, or I'll call you Steven with the V. I wouldn't recommend that.
Who says that?
Where's it gone? O'Brien is whatever you want to fucking call it, okay. It's gone anyway.
Steve, how far away from the station?
That's Stourbridge, or Stourbridge, however we're going to bloody pronounce it. 3, 2, 1, going through it.
Yeah, you've overtaken me, I am 0.10 from it. The lag and the speed drop.
Can I get it? It says, it's my friend's dick. What the fuck are you chatting about?
That's his stuff. He's going third.
Steven, how far are you from Bath?
I am 39 and a half miles from Bath.
You're 4 miles.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it over the hill. Because I got a black five alone, and I have 8 coaches on.
Yep. Going through Hestridge now.
Move. Holy hell, you've already.
I am it.
You've already gained 0.3 miles ahead of me. So how far away is everyone from Hestridge Station?
Can't see it well.
So, I would like to know who's behind me actually.
42.4 from Bath.
I'm 44.3 from Bath. Passing through Storm meets the Newton northbound now.
I can see Temple coming on my hood. You can see them?
Templecombe lower is 0.9 for me.
For me it's 1.4. Mark jumped to 60, bloody hell. I swear I hate him so much.
That's perfect timing then.
What do you mean?
I just found that Templecombe were near 100.
Well, get going because Steven and I are going there really fast. The lag is killing it.
Forward preparation complete, and it's open, and this map is open.
Well, if you wanted to keep this chat PG, Stephen, it's pointless because in the live chat it's not.
Oh, Stephen, are you worried about that third element?
Well, I'm going through Templecombe Lower now.
How fast are you doing?
72, but I'm slowing down because I've got to cross over onto the other line.
Doing 70.
Let's just say the future's coming after you.
Right, cross over the other line.
Please. Wait, Steven, now in mind you're gonna cross to the other track again.
Right, I'm now on the old S&D.
Come on, I'm bouncing Templecombe right now, 67.
Yeah, be careful those set of points. I went over it about nearly 58, and although it was alright, I felt like any faster the engine would tip.
I'm doing 66.
So bet it. This chat is kindergarten. I couldn't agree more, really.
I'm going to start streaming at 9, so...
BRB.
I love how he just leaves the engine like that. Come on. Changing ground.
Brett!
Okay, so how far away is everyone from Templecombe?
Can't see
it.
It's on my finger. It's on my hood.
Sky.
I don't know where he's gone.
It's Kai.
I'm going through
Hestridge. Does my mic sound alright?
It sounds loud.
Well, turn me down then.
Yeah, it sounds better.
Do I? It
does sound a little better. It's a bit fuzzy still though.
Well, I've tried messing about with it.
It sounds better.
Love to see you with Steven. Steven!
Hello.
Will I sound alright?
Same as you were before.
Sounds better than me.
Well, I don't know what to do then. I don't know what the fuck's happened.
If you unplugged it already, completely.
He's on a laptop, he'll be built in. Hold on.
Hold on, is are you using the mic built into the laptop, or have you got one of those headphones with a little stick poking out of it, so it's a headset?
It's headphones. You know when I put it to the default when you hated it more?
Yeah.
That was the built-in one. This is the headset.
That's right.
I've got a feeling it's. I've got a feeling it's your headset.
Hey Steve, how far away are you from Wincanton?
0.3.
You're a mile ahead of me. You're a mile ahead. Damn it. Come on, we can do this, come on. We cannot do this. Okay, so you're behind me. So Steven is first, I am second, you're third. I just realized I still have the local head though. I want to. Nothing. I just have not done it. Okay, who went in Templeton?
I did.
Okay, so I'm first. I'm second. How is third? And Steven is first.
I'm going through Hairstrand Station.
Yeah. Oops. I didn't know this guy was a killer. How many those pistons you still pull, son of a bitch?
Shut up.
Over
6 feet. In the wrong chat, Bender Wheel.
B51 dropping because of the fucking hill. How fast are you doing?
76.
Going through Temple Crew lower now. 78 miles per hour.
You're gonna derail.
Watch out.
You're gonna derail.
Yes, over.
Doing your sticker things on the top?
No, I couldn't. I told you because when I woke up, there's something wrong with my lower calf on my left leg. I woke up and I can't even walk on my left leg.
Mm-hmm.
Must have somehow. I pulled the muscle so badly.
Maybe when you stretch something in the night, it's happened to me.
Oh, what, when you're what, when you're completely fast asleep?
Yeah, when you're asleep.
Steve, have you passed coal yet?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You have to send me a link or something to once you've got the car, but then you're only doing the bonnet, aren't you? You're not doing over the roof in it, are you?
No, because I don't think the straps are long enough.
Yeah, because I want to get the kit where I can do the bonnet, roof and the boot. As well as sights like the ZSI had.
Well, the 1.6 we had to get rid of.
Yeah.
Would you have it centre there or offset?
That's what I can't decide. I wonder if offset would be better than centre.
Right, everyone put in the chat, what's your nearest station?
Evercreech Junction, 1.25 miles.
I cannot see a station on my hook.
Mine's coal and I'm 0.30 from it. Oh wait, coal, shit, I can't go on to that. Oh thank god. I thought I was on the wrong track.
For some reason, I think offset would be better.
Wow, Ben, you're behind.
Who's that?
Hello.
Hello.
Steve and I'm out. How's everyone?
Steven, how fast are you doing?
75, but slowing through Evercreech Junction because of that curve coming out of it.
79.
Brett, are you still here? You gone off somewhere? Oh, we've got digestive biscuits.
Chocolate biscuits.
Damn it! I'm alright, I've got the thingy sweet, so I'll live. We could do it. Strange, though.
Even half fast?
No. My digestion.
That's right. Out your hands so quickly, you won't be able to blink.
Hey Steven, how fast do you think you can take the...
By the way, my eyes are fine, thank you.
Your eyes better now?
Yeah.
That's good. I don't think you want to do a slam trick to Amy.
Steven.
Yeah?
You probably would break the table.
How fast can you take the curve at Evercreech?
I took it about 65.
75?
65.
You know I was telling you yesterday about I wanted to get the stripes?
Yeah.
I was just, Steven said to me, would I have them centre or offset? I reckon offset. What do you reckon?
Sorry, go ahead.
Coal is...
Do you reckon offset would be better?
I think so, yeah.
But I think centre would be too boring.
Would it be boring then on the ZS then?
But no, because if you're only doing the bonnet, it'd be alright. Whereas I'm going all the way over.
Right. What?
If you were going from bonnet all the way to the boot, then I'd say do offset. Oh, he's gone over to Lena. That's quick.
Okay, I'm past Evercreech and I'm climbing the hill right now. This is gonna be interesting.
My mind's still not fixed, bro.
Assume you don't want to do what I want to do, yeah?
Well,
which is...
I was trying to work out if Steven actually wants to go over... No, put... The stripes go from the bonnet all the way over to the boot. Like, down.
No, not really.
But then you'd be alright with doing yours centre then. But if you was going to do it all the way over, then I would say do it offset. Hey, Brett, you got no stripes on yours, have you? On your bin?
No, I can't. I can't put anything on it. I can't do anything to it.
Why?
That warranty.
See how fast it's going.
Because of what?
Warranty.
Warranty? What's that?
A warranty is a type
of... Do you not know what warranty is?
Yes, I do, but that's not the point of what I was getting to. The fact is, why is that going to affect it? You can still do things to finance
some
vehicles.
Some warranties you can't modify the car in any way.
Rubbish. Oh, I'm glad I stick to my old car.
It's hit a new speed record for me. 73.
You can put some on the mini though.
Steven, what's your speed?
1.5.
Steve, where are you?
I'm on the 1 in 50, slowly slogging up.
Your wheel's slipping. The wheel slipped.
I am doing 74.2 and coming up on Evergreen.
Are you going to stall?
No, because I'm increasing speed now.
Uphill. I have full boiler pressure. Is it a good idea to put the injectors while uphill?
Well, considering my boiler pressure is at max and I'm blowing off, then yeah, I'm going to inject.
No, you can't do that, Dan. It's not allowed, is it, Steven?
What is?
He just said as soon as he reaches Evercreech, he's going to swap his engine.
No.
No. You have to keep going.
You stick with the engine you got or you admit forfeit and DNF from the race.
Wait, who wants to do that? Who wants to change the engine?
I think you find that's the same, Ben Wood. It's the Saints that are OP, not the Grangers.
Steven, have you reached the top?
24 and a half from the back.
I'm still climbing up the hill.
Same.
You struggled to get up the hill.
No, I'm not struggling, it's just the engine's taking a while to go up it because it is a steep climb, it's a 1 in 50.
Is that the only path ever crossed?
I just passed Evercreech New.
Oh, you're gonna hit the drag then.
I already hit it.
I'm a mile from Evercreech.
I'm pulling up the hill at 15.
17 and increasing.
How the fuck?
Open. We'll slip in now. They have applied too much of the throttle.
Apparently, the armor is meant to be back late this year.
See you.
What's that?
You go to the blue belt today.
No. I couldn't, could I? Because of my leg.
I actually didn't go anywhere.
No.
I'm going up the hill at a sitting 31.7.
Right, I've crested the little hill and I'm now trying to charge towards Shepton Mallet for the charge up to Masbury.
Stephen, how fast have you gone for Shepton Mallet?
I was doing about 42.
Which Boyd Pacific is 35028?
I can see Shepton.
Clan Line, the Merchant Navy.
That's out on test runs this week.
I can see Shepton, 0.8 away.
Wednesday the
28th
of June,
35028,
Colchester to crew.
Power.
And then crew ties the dig cuts to Stuart
Glen. Sir.
Point 0.6 from Shepton Mallet.
Point what?
Point 0.6.
Point 0.2. Wait, have you been climbing the hill at what speed?
I'm at 25.7 and still decreasing at this crest of the hill.
I was doing 12 when I was over the hill.
I was doing 35 up the hill most of the time.
How the hell have you kept that speed? What engine are you on?
I have a Hall.
Holy hell. My foot works and it's couldn't climb.
And now I'm quickly increasing. Going through Shepperton right now.
How fast?
46 is what I'm at right now. I'm still 46. Increasing.
Increasing uphill.
No, I haven't hit the uphill yet. Mm-hmm.
How do you keep your pressure uphill?
I don't know, I've got all these autopilot on. But I've also got the sander on too, so that might help a bit.
Leaving the Windsor Hill area.
You've left the tunnel?
Yeah, I've left the tunnel near Windsor Hill, yeah.
And you're F3, how far are you from the 70 mile limit?
Steven? I'm in it near Windsor Hill, yeah.
I am 1 mile from the 70 limit.
Steven?
Yeah?
Is it better now?
Oh yeah, it's a lot better!
Oh, guess what?
What?
I had to modify it.
Well, just do, because it sounds much better.
In what way?
Well, right. I went to the speaker, you know, the speaker.
Yeah.
Went to recording devices, and then went to recording, and then clicked on my microphone, went to properties, then went to advanced. Well, actually, I did something before, like, I listened to myself, there was nothing wrong with it at all, whatsoever. It was completely fine. And then I went to advanced and found out there was many sample rates and bit depths that I could put it at.
Yeah.
So I put it at channel, two channel, 16 bit, 96,000 hertz, studio quality.
How fast did you guys go through the channel?
20 something.
Turns out I had it at CD 40? Quality, Stephen.
Oh, Christ. Yeah. You sound a lot better now. Yeah, what?
Stephen, a hole is chasing us down.
Oh, shit.
Well, I'm doing 25.
I'm doing
19. I'm doing 33. I'm half a mile from Masbury.
I am.
I can't.
Howie, when are you going to hit the 70 mile limit?
I just.
So anyway, I'm very glad that it wasn't my mic, Stephen. So it turned out it must have been the server, you know, Discord. It must have been Discord just coming in and then attacking my microphone and going, "Hey, oh, I'm gonna fucking kill you." And it says, "Oh, or, shit."
Or it could have been
my microphone inappropriately and then it came back sore.
Or there could have been a Windows update that modified the configuration of your laptop.
No. I don't even allow Windows update to be a thing. Neither me or my dad allows that because of how dodgy and dickish they are.
Less
than a mile from Masbury.
Although apparently it now has enabled itself again. I don't know how to disable it. But yeah, I'm back and I sound great.
You sound great, laddie.
Oh, do I? Yes.
Stephen, how far is it from Westbury?
Point 0.10.
I'm 0.75.
You're 3/4 of a mile, right.
Let's have an organised sit round. Stop, Stephen.
I'm going through Masbury, so I'm literally about a minute away from cresting, and then it'll be downhill all the way to Bath.
Right. Ethan, you driving? You're not racing.
I'm at 24 and increasing.
Are you waiting? So you're not racing, Ethan?
No.
Right, Howie, now you can.
What?
Now you can sit rep.
Where are you?
I'm less than half a mile from Masbury.
Right, done?
In between in between Evercreech and Shepton Mallow.
And I presume that Benjamin's just said that. 37.96 miles to Bath is at Templecombe, apparently.
He's far behind.
Although he put this up a few minutes ago, so that might not be true.
Well, even still, Templecombe's a fair old chunk away.
Hang on, he might be putting something up now.
Oh! I've crested.
Have you?
Yep, I've crested Masbury and now it's on the charge towards Bath.
His boiler's a bit nicked up due to his firing. In other
words, forthcoming 150-1 enhancement pack will feature 12 high-quality weapons. Here's one of them in the middle.
I am down below 20 miles an hour. Now I'm going through Masbury.
Oh, what an ugly piece of shit.
Who is on the downhill grade?
Mate.
I'm almost there.
0.25 from Masbury.
Ethan's gone.
fast, everyone?
21.
54 and increasing.
18 decreasing up to mastery.
42. What's everyone in again?
Paul.
Alright.
I don't want to stop at mastery, come on.
You're in a Jubilee, Dan.
Oh, I'm on a Black 5.
No.
You're not in a Jubilee.
I was no. Gonna, but then I couldn't swap.
So you're not in a Jubilee then?
No, but I've just derailed.
Right, you're out then.
Wait, so who's left?
Kristen.
Who? Boys?
I don't know, people just left. Like that other person. What, who that other person? Oh,
Ben, where are you?
I think people have dropped.
Well, Ethan's dropped. I don't know who that other person was.
I'm 0.9 from Vinegar.
What's your nearest station, Ben? Come on, give me some juice. That sounds very bad. Forget that. Bloody hell.
You still got 34 miles to go with it.
I'm almost at the top. Steven, what are you?
I'm 15¾ miles from Bath.
Yeah, you've already overtaken.
You're way ahead of me.
Wait, so Steven is in the lead, so now it's Howie, what are you?
0.4 from Vinegar.
0.4.
17.3 from Bath.
On, I'm on the top. Thank goodness, for fuck's sake. Yes.
Do we have to stop at that?
Yes.
The
no, you have to stop and then go to Bath and leave.
Seriously, it's a known rule. You don't ram into Bath. What is it, Steven?
What?
If you ram... Howie just wants to run into Bath.
If you just run into Bath without stopping and you hit the buffers, you're a DNF.
Howie, how far away are you from Vinegar?
I've already passed it.
What's your nearest station?
I don't know.
How much are you doing?
63 and increasing.
Come on.
I'm 16.3 from back. Alright, I'm 1.7 from the pump.
Okay, so I'm gonna
be
third.
Ben's at Wing Canton.
Well, yeah, you're back behind, Ben. What engine are you taking?
I didn't get to ask, what are you driving, Ben? Oh, you're driving Arthur, aren't you? I'm driving Lamuel. I think that would kill. Let's see, shall we?
I challenge you all to a race.
We're racing right now.
Yeah, I'll race you again.
Where?
London to Oxford.
Don't have it.
Alright.
That's your
it's a default route.
London to Brighton.
London to Oxford, but
nope,
it's a default route.
I have
London to Brighton.
I don't have London to Brighton,
but I have Great Western
Main Line. Which
I
one?
How could you not have it, Xavier? It's a default route.
Not when they got it.
No, it's...
Listen. The original routes I got with the game were London and Brighton, the German route and Sherman Hill.
Do you have Riviera in the 50s?
Yeah, but it will crash.
Have you been away and had something to come back and say that comment?
Yes.
I just went through Chilcompton.
What did you have?
84 miles an hour.
That was that distance.
Steven, how fast are you doing?
Correcting to
65.
So they're sweeting you up then?
I'm doing 87.5 right now.
Yeah, just watch Stuart and Cam come through his door saying, "Hey, up there, click!"
David?
Yes, I know, I'm just saying. Hello.
I can hear his not so amusing northern tone.
Erwin, I can kick your ass to Wincanton, quick.
Good, Wincanton's a nice place.
Yeah, that's where Ben is.
90. Okay. Are we halfway where you're from? I already passed that.
Oh no.
There's a show there.
Stephen, where are you?
Radstock, going through it.
So you're on the, you're over a mile and a half ahead of me. And yet I'm still doing that 6 miles now.
How fast are you doing?
97.
Did it sound better, Brett?
Yes, I can actually hear you.
No, that's the thing, I did have to edit it. So it was Discord that had done it. And it must have been recent because I was in a chat with, I was in a call with Cam and Stuart, you know, when they were driving down to mine.
Stevens, how are we? I'm passing the little tunnel on the hill.
They
drove down the hills yesterday.
I'm doing 97 miles.
You won. Come on.
Now, excuse me, Woodington, there's nothing wrong with 66s.
Yes, there is.
What?
What?
They're fucking everywhere.
Yeah, so were Black Flies once upon a time.
Well, Black Flies is even.
Yeah.
And they
and
got chucked.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm going to run off the tracks.
Because you are.
Because you are.
Steve, how far
shut up, chair.
Steven.
Yeah.
How fast have you gone through Radstock?
I just line crash. Speed.
I just
you crash.
Yeah.
I'm on
well done.
Second.
Dan. Oh. So on a model of that, Dan. Oh, so it's pulling rail tours now, is it?
Oh, that's nice.
What is?
Look at the diesel that they send on the chat. Yeah, that one looks very nice.
It's the last one ever built.
What class is it? 66?
Yes.
Nice. Wait, Ben, have you crested the hill?
I'm sending a picture of my crash in
Ben,
chat.
Have you crested the hill?
Well, that's the thing, Brett. If more 66s were painted in liveries like that, you know, heritage deliveries, then they would be more interesting, wouldn't they?
Okay, Ben, what is your next station?
You know, like, big, you know, large logo VR Blue, or with the Union Jack on the side. Basically, all the old VR liveries. I mean, we've already got full Brunswick.
Very healthy, but we've gone past Bradford a while ago, haven't we?
I mean, personally, I would like to see like a two-tone green, but I think that would be more...
You're very funny.
Can we not have people talking over each other? Looking
yes. Back. We've been getting this, we've had this all chat, all stream.
Oh,
right.
Water. No. Oh, that's...
Oh, fork. He says.
Oh, fork.
Oh, fork, he says.
Oh, fork?
That's
I'm done.
Oh, I don't count them, Dan. They're queer.
Who are you calling queer?
Not you. Not you, love it.
Oh, bloody hell! What the hell happened to them?
They've been put in, you know, right, they're in, they're for London Transport.
No wonder they look shite.
Wait,
well, they're not, well, actually, now that I'm looking at them, they're not shite. But I prefer heritage deliveries on them.
Stephen, you've won.
Really? No shit.
Has
Stephen's won his own race, everybody.
No, I haven't crashed, but it's obvious that you're a horse.
I just don't have a fucking before.
I haven't crashed. I'm just.
Well, it's the first proper win in a long time, Rob.
No, actually, he's won every race since.
If anyone's got Riviera line in the 50s, well, you should have.
Do we?
Yes.
Yes.
Well, yeah. I've got to do another straight up race.
I was going to get it, Brett.
Actually, I cannot race on that one.
You've said.
Too bad.
What do you mean, too bad?
Just adjust your settings!
Don't you think I have done that?
Just them more.
I put them to lowest, it still crashes.
Well, that's your fault, isn't it?
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
You could spectate.
Computer.
You could spectate.
Okay,
yeah, you watch your mouth, you don't fucking start with me, lad.
Wait.
Right.
Anyone that kicks off. No one kicks off at the police.
Brett. Have you noticed that that's quite a modern crocodile wagon in that picture that Dan put up? I haven't seen one of them before. They must be bringing crocodiles back then.
Well, I was going to say, Riviera Line in the 50s, Exeter to Kingsway.
You haven't done that route in a while, have you?
No, I haven't.
No. Have you, Stephen?
Is that the Riviera in the 50s, Exeter to Kingsway?
Yes.
Yeah.
Is that basically end to end?
End to end.
Oh, Jesus, that's going to be a long old drag.
Well, the thing is, once you get to Paignton, it goes uphill.
Right, here's the thing, Brett. You know, when I got train sim a couple of years ago, I thought that I would get Riviera in the 50s, standard. Do you know what happened?
It's fine, didn't it?
No. I got screwed over. I got it early, thinking I'd get a free update with the new stuff, and then it didn't give me it. And do you know what it gave me instead?
What?
The modern one. Yeah, and you can fuck off and all.
Can we take anything on the, Riviera?
Well, I was going to do the same. Well, any local... Well, what power class is the same?
Four? Or three, then? I'd say it's a four. Powerful enough.
Can someone look it up for me, please?
Bet it's a four.
About what?
Power class of a Great Western Railway Saint class.
I bet it's four or five because they were express engines.
They were quite strong express engines.
Exactly. They were powerful right into
Beardy. Hold on, let me have a quick walk, laddie.
Two master type.
Whack.
Steven, what are you?
Whack.
He's Steven.
I'm Edward D. Robinson.
Steven o'clock.
And Steven can type quickly as well. I remember it all.
Yeah, we can hear.
Right, BR classified the Saints as 4P.
Bollocks. Okay. Well, I mean, I got it right, though. Got it right, though, didn't I, Brett?
Steven, is the 30 mile limit before mid-tour dangerous?
Yeah.
Why was I given Saint Steve? For fuck's sake.
Yay!
What?
Brett's got me as a loco.
I know, I'm not taking that, I deleted it.
No, oh, you bastard, I'm gonna take myself.
You're gonna.
Replay what you just said in your head.
What? I didn't sound right at all.
All I said was, right, if you're not going to take me, I will.
Where will you take yourself?
Everywhere and nowhere, baby.
In a bush.
There we are.
No, that's you. You're the dirty old man in the bush.
You can't call me an old man, Stephen.
You're the oldest here.
Thanks for Mitford.
I can't help it if you're old bloody nippers.
Stephen, the thing is, the race I was thinking of, it wasn't going to be a passenger race. Yeah, freight race.
Freight? Oh, race. Christ.
We don't do much freight, do we?
66.
No.
No! Steam only!
Steven, what are you?
On the downhill section, 1.5 miles from Bath.
Oh, boy.
Is the stream still going?
Yeah.
Even though it's about an hour and a half.
Fucking hell.
It's a record time for me. Oh, bloody hell.
Why am I looking at controls in this train?
What are they?
Icky shaky.
Diesel.
No, wrong with diesel.
Nasty.
You haven't heard them. You haven't heard the honour of them.
Shut up, David. She doesn't like. Get over it.
Yeah, well, some are quite noble. You haven't heard them?
No.
You haven't heard some stories about them.
47216?
No. I'm saying noble, not scary.
Just don't like Jesus.
It's not. Well, the thing is, it's not the engines you should be hating, it's the fans of them.
Oh, they wank themselves. They wank themselves off as soon as one of them starts up.
No, the guys,
guys,
weird.
Guys, I've got something.
I'm not a guy.
I've got something mixed up. I refer to everyone as guys.
No.
I've got some mixed up freight right here. Four three quakes, three vans.
Ah.
Shut up.
Can
no.
We send the screenshot?
Please. No.
Four three plates,
can you send
four
the
vans, two siphons, and two fish vans.
How many gunpowder planks? Okay, question.
Is
that
crazy?
That's not a real livery. Well applied, though.
Can I take class 33?
No! Steam only!
Yeah, I agree with that one.
Okay, then can I take 28?
No!
No.
Power class 4.
Oh, I have any power class.
Then you're not in it then.
Aye.
Can we make it 5?
No.
Okay, fine, we'll make it power class 5.
4 or 5.
Okay, then I can take black 5.
Ooh, how original.
Come on, mix it up, take something different.
Steven, have you stopped yet?
I'm just putting it in the bath green part now.
1.5 from it. I'm on the downhill grade. Oh shit, break.
Guess you're taking part in this one, Brett.
I'm taking a save.
You want to make... What power is a star? Is it 6?
4 cylinder, yeah.
Maybe one day I'll have to join you. That'd be fun.
Ah! That fucking hurt.
Didn't feel it.
What class is a Grange?
You feel like you've got your cold still?
You didn't stop yet.
It's not a cold. I found out it's hay fever.
What power class is
a Grange? I found the saint I'm taking.
Four?
David?
I've got floating people.
Do you want to know what my jail saint's name is?
What?
Charles J. Hambro.
Hang on, what?
Charles J. Hambro.
What's that?
2978.
What's that, mate?
That's a saint.
Wow, Stephen, that's nice people going through.
Yeah, I know.
Oops. That's the name of your saint, is it?
I'm going to scroll through a few.
I am finished.
Almost there.
Oh, yeah. I see you stopped.
Yep.
Nope, changed engines. I'm now driving Waverly.
You silly mong.
What?
Just you.
Right, so it's Riviera in the 50s. Where are we starting from?
Exeter.
Brett.
St. David's.
Brett. St. David's. What?
Does a V2 count?
The Gresley V2 is a 6.
So, no.
Right, you can't take that, Ben Wood.
Sorry, Ben.
So what's the power class 5 and below?
4.
5 and
four
below.
5.
5 and below.
Pulling into the station right now.
I got a
feeling. Hey, at least I made the whole journey. I'm already proud of that.
Right, I think I know what engine I'm going to take. What's our load?
Freight.
I've got... Right, so it has to be a mixture. You have to use only the Riviera and 50s stock.
Ah.
So the three, five, seven planks, the vans, the siphons, and the bloaters.
Well done.
What about the toads?
And one toad.
I've done it.
Yes. Wasn't it the train sim that I had it when I had it on my laptop when you sent me package things and that over, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, if I remember to bring the laptop, would you be able to move that all over for me?
Yeah. Because it'll also give me a chance to transfer your Eurotruck profile over to your main computer.
Yeah.
So you don't have to grind all the way up again.
Yeah, I'll have my truck back. What's that? My own personal truck.
Brett?
Hello?
You see what he's putting? Train sim stuff.
What's he put?
I don't know. What is he?
What, the yellow thing?
What the hell?
Oh!
It looks squashed.
I know what that is.
It looks squashed.
That's the mobile management train.
Mobile
maintenance train.
Is.
It's the mobile maintenance train.
It's really weird, that.
The size of the air horns on that thing on the roof.
Put some of them on the car. You reckon they'd be alright?
How many cars is it?
Wagons.
We're taking wagons.
Yeah, that's what I was going to ask, Brett. How many trucks do they have to take?
Is it the mixed wagon rake long? Brett,
just say oi.
Turn
below the route, but no promises.
Steven, just do to Brett what he does to you.
Brett!
He's dead. How dare they give a stupid, dirty multiple unit a grand name like that?
What's it called? The Shack?
No, it's called Captain William Leaf Robinson VC. How dare they call a piece of shit? Look at that ugly pile of shite.
I'm taking 9 plus the toad.
But seriously, Scott, look at it.
Yeah, I can see it.
Look how shit it is.
Very.
See, they're shit.
Can we have a decent picture of Steam now? Of a Steam now?
Have you seen the Western now? Class 52? They're fucking fine. Engines. So are the Deltics. Brett's gone. He is dead. He actually has died.
Oh, is he lost his internet?
Oh, no.
Because he's completely offline, he wouldn't have done that.
See what I mean? Look at that. Give me 5 of them.
9 wagons and a toad.
What the hell?
Who's phoning you? This one. Oh, it'll be Brett bringing you.
What the hell?
On Discord crash.
Uh oh.
Thought so.
Oh. Alright,
You're on the microphone through the phone, so everybody can hear you, including the stream.
Right. But can you hear us? Not.
Yeah, that everyone.
12. Hang on.
Barely.
15 trucks, lads. I've got more than that. I've gone with a mixed wagon rake long, because you didn't tell me when about the Discord crashed.
Well, let's see how it handles then, Stephen.
How does he have his Discord open? Stephen, ask him how he has his Discord open.
He hasn't. It's just crashed.
Yeah, but how does he normally have it open?
Probably on his computer.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, clear!
For the app sort of thing, download, or for the internet.
Clear!
Internet.
I hung up, what a bastard!
You massive pig sausage.
What the fuck are you two doing here?
Yeah, but I'll say, when mine crashes, I go through Google and sign in.
Right, by the way, you two, does my mic sound better now?
Yeah.
Wait, people, can you please tell me what we're racing on?
Riviera in the 50s.
You've
been fucking told.
David?
Yes?
The answer to that question is that we are done with spawnage.
Yeah, and I saw who you fucking saw and all. Lucky bastards.
Can anyone tell me what trucks are we taking?
Brett will tell us in a minute when he's back. He's Discord crashed.
Right, you're on stream though, lads, so I'll have to tell you. Cam.
What?
I've had a look at your engines, and I'm going to have to wait until you come back down here to have a look at them.
Okay, I've got 15 wagons.
That's what you're supposed to have.
With the brake fan.
Right.
It didn't matter. Wagons.
I've 1 3 plank.
Do it once.
3 milk tanks. 4 boxes.
Right, Howie, just shush for a minute. Right, Stephen.
What?
Stuart wants you.
Oh,
the T3. What the do?
Are you jelly? We saw T3.
Yes. Of course, I'm fucking jelly.
We'll talk with one of the Queen Adam's radio.
What?
You saw them hugging him.
Yeah, I know. I saw
that picture.
I know. I saw them bloody touching my engine. Get off!
Oi!
They waited while gone.
Stephen.
What?
At least they've treated it better than in City 82 did.
Yeah.
Steven.
At least they knew what the engine was. Oh, what's this? I don't know what it is. They've got this great big black 440. Maybe it's a juke dog!
Steven.
What?
I may have ever done so slightly a British wedding, but you're on the average radio.
You what? you what?
Done what?
You what? You done what to my engine?
It's no better than what happened.
Oh, Cam. What? Did you put on my engine?
He put his mind though.
This is.
And what did you put?
Waddy waddy.
If I ever see you two, you're dead.
Steven, to be fair, it was mostly for like Shiloh.
Yeah, but you still
send it to him.
But you still used it on my engine.
Ah, you're back.
I'm back, Brett.
Steven, in fairness, was written with its own dark.
Brett,
what?
Guess what those two have done to the Adams?
Brett knows. We told them.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, we told them in Sky yesterday.
Ow.
I don't remember.
And apparently Brett knows what I look like.
What's the power classification, Max?
Well,
it's
5.
Or
5.
No, it's
5 below.
5 below.
5 below, alright.
Fucking hell.
Oh,
fuck's sake.
Stuart.
Oh, the store 5 below is really good. You get some phone cases pretty cheap.
Yeah, Cameron's really short.
Yeah, he
like,
is.
Like, really short.
And,
I know! He was smaller than me, mate.
And you know what else, Stephen?
What?
Who is it that's called you a miniature Frankie Boyle?
What'd you say?
Somebody said that you looked like Frankie Boyle.
Oh, how dare they.
To be fair,
what's the contest?
Freight, 15 in total, using only the Riviera in the 50s stocks.
Someone's just asked to join your Facebook group.
Who?
No,
give me Lady of Legend, you little shite!
No.
There's a list of people on here.
Close enough, Lady of...
Question, what's the destination?
Brett?
What?
Don't what me.
What anybody.
What?
If you haven't dealt with them on Facebook, there's a lot of requests for you to deal with.
Alright, I'll get onto those in a minute.
I can't be arsed.
Hey, Brett. What's the exact contest?
It'll have EK in brackets next to it.
EK medium.
You can use the 357 plank wagons.
Hold on,
canvas or non-canvas.
Hold on, 357 plank wagons?
Yes.
Three
the box vans.
Oh, a load of eddies.
Pretty much.
Oh, you don't want that.
357 wagons. What the fuck?
Yeah, 3 plank, 5 plank, or 7 plank.
Yeah, how many of them?
And how many planks high is it?
Any of them?
What did I just fucking say?
Yeah, but how many of the planes?
He's wondering how many trucks of the planes.
15 in total. 14 plus a brake van.
16. No.
Right, how many threes, how many five, and how many seven planks have you got?
Any wagon.
You can have the box van as well.
That's not what I'm fucking asking!
Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
So...
Who shouted?
Steven.
Oh. It's so big, I couldn't know how it was.
Wait, I have a question. Can we have two brake vans and 13 wagons?
No.
No.
Why would you have two brake vans?
Because preservation, knob end.
David, be nice.
Steven.
Shut up.
No, he's gone.
Right, calmly, tell me, how many three planks do you have in your train?
I have four.
Four? Right, so, okay, hold on. One, two... So I'm literally trying to modify this as I go. Right, so I've got one, two, three... Right, I've got four three planks. How many fives?
Well, as I said, you can make it basic. As long as it's within 14 wagons plus brake van, it could be anything.
So long as I have three planks, five planks, seven planks, and what else?
That's what I was trying to convey. It can be anything of the freight wagons in the Riviera and the 50s pack. So, for example, my train has four three-plank wagons, four box vans, two siphons, and four bloaters, plus...
Don't leave me in there with them two again, please.
Bloaters? Right. Fish bloater, there we go.
Yeah, that's what my train is, basically.
I just snapped at all of them. I just snapped every single one of them.
I got asked questions.
I've had a go at Xavier, I've had a go at Ryan, I've had a go at Louis. Don't know who the fuck Louis is.
Have you got any, got any five planks?
No.
No five planks at all. So you got four box fans, four three planks, the... Siphon G, what the hell? Siphon G, oh yeah, down there.
I just saved you, Sky. How do you feel?
Siphon G, bloater. Have you got any milks?
Someone dragged me over.
No.
Saved you.
No milks.
Thank you.
Steven.
What were they like after I left, Cam?
Right, I've got 10 so far. Am I missing any?
They're all talking about you all.
Aren't they?
What I've done is I've done...
This is why I was in there.
Hang on, wait. Can we just have... Hush, please. Alright, as I said, I've only got my train's mainly box vans, so it's mainly the siphons, and I've got four bloaters as well.
You've got four bloaters.
I've got four of them.
Right, four bloaters, siphon, four box vans. That's eight. That's nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. So I need one more truck, and then with a tow, that'll be.
I've got 15. Two siphons, so. Put another siphon in.
Can I put down the milk? Because that's EK.
Go on then. As I said, anything.
Hmm.
What were they saying, Sky?
I was saying all the stuff about you. About you, about Steven, what your problem is, and all that sort of stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, as me and Steven... Yeah, sorry. I'm not mean to interrupt you, I'm sorry. But as me and Steven were discussing, any of them start, they're out. Isn't that what you said, Steven?
Yeah.
And they've all started.
What's happened this time?
I was trying to listen when I was dragged in here, so I don't know what they're going on now.
Well, I didn't know. I thought I was saving you because you didn't want to be in there. Do you want to go back in there?
No, I better stay here and I will cause trouble. You might have pulled me from a better situation, I suppose.
That's what I was thinking of.
Before I got pissed off.
Well, the thing is, me and Steven were nearly kicking off as well.
Well, that's the thing. I stayed in there and I kicked off for all of years. Sky was there as witness.
Well, that's the first time I actually properly bellowed and had a right go and lost my temper. especially in the stream.
One of your best mates as well.
Yeah, well, everyone was talking. I couldn't understand exactly what the consist you had, so I can try and match it within reason. Everyone was talking over one another, and I just got pissed and lost it.
Thing is, Stephen, they're children.
Exactly. And I had a go at them how children should be had a go at, and they're just cocky little sods.
Children don't know how not to talk over other people and all the rest of it.
Is the stream still going?
I think so. Not unless everyone left from when I bloody bellowed.
Don't know. It don't appear to be on my. Hang on.
Well, I can't be bothered to go on because it won't even. My computer struggles with having the stream on.
Should we just have a race here?
I think it's still going. Because I pressed play.
Going to my phone, the stream's still going.
No, I think it's too late for me to go down to my dad's now. And that's the problem, I can't even remember the reason why I was going down anyway.
Oh, let's have a look, I need to configure this engine. If I've even put them down, which I'm sure I have done. That's the thing,
I'm not even doing anything.
I'm stressed. Here we go.
Yeah. I said before, last time, when people came in and they were children, that ages needed to be checked.
I can't say anything to Steve, to you, Stephen, but I don't even know why you did it. Like, I don't know.
How is dying blue and shortbread?
I haven't really tucked into shortbread yet.
No, I haven't, you're evil.
Oh yeah, there was a tiny little hole in mine's, Cam.
There was a tiny hole in your
pocket. Yeah.
Wait, what was it?
Thankfully right at the top.
That's good.
But I haven't been able to crack it open. Because,
Well, surprisingly, me and Stuart haven't touched any. Well, we've only had one bolt. It's the one that bust.
Yeah, and you had to have that. If it hadn't burst, then maybe you wouldn't have touched any, which...
Stuart
drained most of it. Aye. Oh, I'm tired.
I take it Stuart's not missed much then.
I think you have, I'm not sure. I've been trying to stay off.
Love what happened to me yesterday.
What?
I swept the East Grinstead and went and gashed my knee. I've got I swept and hopped my knee after completely twisted. Like my elbow as well.
That's the thing, Stephen can't walk. Oof. Done your calf in, haven't you?
A couple of people are asking when are we going to go back to the others.
Well, considering how we could barely hear anybody, your call, Stephen.
I wouldn't recommend it.
After the stress levels I just went through, I don't want to go back in.
But the hotel is just in the quiet things.
It's my time to go to bed. Bedtime.
Well, it's nearly 10 o'clock.
And to be honest, with me and Stuart being in the hotel, I wouldn't recommend going back in.
Right, Brett, where do we go to in Kingsway? Do we actually go to the platform or go in one of the yards?
Go to the platform.
Alright, platform one then.
Go on.
No, I was just going to say, that's the thing, Cam. He was going to do 3 more races with them after this.
Christ. There's 2 photos going in Banter. It's the standard photo in the Adam in the T3. If the photos would.
Oh, I've seen them. You've put them up already.
No, I haven't.
You have?
Have I?
Yeah, I've seen him.
When?
Really far up. Honestly, there was that much chat in Discord. Like, I don't even know what the chat's been like on the stream.
No, David. wasn't me. That wasn't earlier. I'm just putting two photos in now. It's because the hotel and the internet's a bit meh.
Back in a minute, just gonna get some fresh air. It's a bit hot in
here. It's gotten quite hot in mine. My legs are hurting me for some reason.
Yeah. It's so muggy and horrible.
Well, it's weird because it wasn't muggy. It hasn't been muggy today.
Muggy.
Well, this morning it wasn't, but it has been tired. This afternoon.
That's the thing, Brett. I'm tired, and after that incident, I'm even more freaking done in.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go for a break.
David.
Yes.
Yesterday.
That was me at boiling point, Cam. And Sky, I'm sorry. All right, sorry for all the for that, but I had to do something. And also, I wasn't. I'm sorry for kicking off. You know when
no,
I did.
They deserved it.
Thank you. I'm happy. I feel better now. But go on, Cam. Sorry.
When me and Stuart got here last night, I fell asleep at 7. Woke up at 6 in the morning. No, but I've been awake for 2 days.
Hang on.
What?
You went to sleep. What? Did you go to sleep at 7 in the afternoon?
Yeah. When we came back from Google.
Oh, come on, that's a good. That's some sleep. That. It's good sleep.
Well, to be honest, I really didn't need it.
And you did need it. Hey, look, actually, you haven't put those pictures up.
Yeah.
You've put pictures up of those two already, but.
Have I?
You know, of the engines. But not those two specific ones.
What?
By the way, was the T3 in a good nick? Was it in good condition?
No.
Pretty much, yeah, no. You'll see with this picture I'm about to put in the
Well, here's the question then. Was that from York or when it's been there?
That's Warnage. That's when we did it.
No, I mean the condition. Was that from when it's been at Swanage or when it came from York?
York. It will be in York's condition.
Well, here's the thing, as I just remembered, it's been forced to do frigging stage shows for the past few years, and it even went to Canada. So it's been humped and dumped and shifted all over the place. It's not even given a moment's peace.
Do you want to know something? That
what?
That's placed between two vines on each side.
Yeah.
Sitting off.
I'd understand that. Because it probably can't be towed up by its own couplings.
No. Though what was really surprising when Tom mentioned was the overhang in the front.
The overhang?
Mm-hmm. We'll go up some buffer beam.
Yeah. Oh, was Tom alright then?
Yeah.
That's nice. Have some
I see you met a Glenn Streeter as well.
Him. I didn't know he was there as well.
No, we saw him on the way back. He wanted to die in blue.
Right, oh, what else? Do you have some good banter?
Yeah.
Good for you.
You ready, Stephen?
Hmm?
You ready?
I'm just loading the scenario.
We're knackered, but I think we're ready. I'm not even doing anything, I'm knackered. I've said that already. Oh dear. I still can't remember what I was supposed to ask my dad for about.
I am
No, because I was going to do tons of things. I had to take him this fan that we need fixing because it's leaking a lot of oil. And I was also going to go down to get a bunch of stuff from his hard drive, which are mine. That he found on these really, really old hard drives. He's found tons of old pictures. Oh my god. That's from being shipped about in Canada and from being God knows where.
I would post some more photos, but the rest of my photos are on the camera.
Well, don't worry, I'll be seeing him when you come down on Tuesday.
Oh, guys, and wait. This was set off camera when the photo was.
Me. Xavier's asking him, are we going to go back in there?
No.
No.
I don't know the thing, was it?
I don't care. I'm being really blunt here.
I'm exactly the same.
I didn't know the T3 was in. What was it, David? You said Canada?
Yeah, he went to Canada years ago, a few years ago. Might have been like 2010, 2011. And it was there for quite a couple of years, and then it came back, and then it took over from the Sterling single. You see what I mean, though, Stephen? This is him. And I don't.
Now I've got George. Now I've got George saying to me in the PM, it's not a good idea. Exiling the ones he was going to race. And I just went back off you.
Yes, exactly. I don't mean to say it. Stephen, but might have been a bad idea racing with fans. Because I knew this is what it was going to be like. I wasn't meaning to be on for long. I was only meant to be on for a few minutes, but then it went on and on. Then it seemed to settle down, so I settled down. Then I fixed my mic, and then everything kicked off later on after the race. And it got worse when you disappeared.
Right, I'm ready with my engine.
That's the thing.
Yeah, but I was meant to do it at Swanage, but needs a could be able to get a second.
No, I mean when everything kicked off, you did though.
I know.
Do you see what I mean, Brett? I told you, didn't I? Didn't I tell you, Stephen?
Right. Does it look? So it looks like it's just a race between us two, is it, Brett?
Yes. The race is on.
I don't know what the chat's going to say on YouTube, but I'm absolutely fine with that because it is now 10:05 at night. I can't be bothered to go back into there and just face with all the people overlapping one another. I just want to get this over and done with.
I tried to streamline it, you know, and I kept on saying sit rep.
You want the race, Steven?
I want the race, review.
You want the race?
Man. I want the race, review.
They want the race, Cam.
Yeah, I know.
I've got my engine. What about yours?
I've got my engine.
Yep.
What's yours?
Camelot.
I had a feeling it'd be Camelot.
Yes, the 5MT. Where's the chime to do?
Camelot.
You watch, I'll probably get, although I shouldn't say it because it jinxed it, but I'll probably get dislikes now because of all this shit.
And guess what? You don't give a shit. I've got 2902, Lady of the Lakes.
Ooh.
Yeah.
And we got the 15 trucks to do.
On your mark. Yes. Get set.
Go.
Reverse.
Thirty-four point seven nine miles to Kingsway.
I have no ETA, I've got to do it manually.
Yes, I'm just muting myself, mate.
That's
can't remember the dog that was sitting there. Sitting fuck after. 12.
Hey, what's this? What's this Ben Booth put? Can I actually...
What?
He's put Ben Booth in the train sims. Is it train sims? No, banner. He said, can I actually be unbanned from the group since I was banned when trying to join?
What?
I didn't even know he was banned.
It was one of those people, you know, that some inbox we had from Sim Nation before we had our partnership.
Yes.
He was that.
Ah, right. Has that been done?
Yeah, I've unbanned him, don't worry. By the way, what's your speed? Steven.
My speed?
Yes.
20.
26.6!
Okay, I'm not having this. I've just got into chat and people are talking about Asperger's. What the fuck are they doing that for?
Right.
See what wants you.
Car driving steam engine. Runaway.
We see button cameras today, don't worry.
Did you run away?
No, they didn't.
They
ran away when I had my eyes.
Oh, Brett.
Yes?
My game's got decided to have given me one of these fantastic glitches with its audio.
It is.
It's, you know the echo sometimes you get in the stations?
Yeah.
I've just got that constantly, so the chime and the beat sound absolutely amazing.
By the way, I'm going through Exeter to St. Thomas.
I am 0.15 behind you, boy.
Catch me if you can.
Oh, I will. What's your speed?
39.
Steven.
37.
Okay. Right, Steven, you're the one who you timed out.
Yeah.
He's been causing trouble for quite a long time now. In the chat.
Deal with it as you so wish. I really couldn't care at this point. I'm sorry if that sounds heartless, but if you've caused trouble for a while and you've been told time and time again, is your forthcomings.
45!
44?
Anyone shit! Right. Come on, old girl.
Oh, it's on the live stream chat again.
Right. Typical Western driver scenario. Reg in the roof.
Mighty second valve. No, mighty second valve.
Brett. What's your reverse drive?
18%.
Right, I'm looking at the picture that you put up, Cam. What is that? That is a really diddy engine, that.
Yeah, this is
yeah, what is it?
Oh, the echo's gone.
Ah!
What's going to do with echo?
By the way, my speedo has now just ticked over to 60.
58.
She's keeping the pace ahead of you.
It was the same thing.
Yeah. Yes. Exminster has just appeared on my radar.
It's just about for me.
Get back open, you!
Hang on, I've got the... Right, what? Trying to find out the name of the engine.
Right.
funny. It's funny. It looks like standard gauge, doesn't it? But it's small enough to be a narrow gauge, isn't it?
Express freight. What's the head? What's the lamp position? Is it?
On each side. Is it fitted or unfitted?
Fitted.
Express freight with continuously fitted brake car. See, it's a lamp in the middle and the lamp on the left-hand side as you're looking at the engine head-on. So in your case, lamp on the front drivers and one in the middle of the baffler.
So a kipper.
In a sense.
There we go.
Well, that's what it was.
I've got the engine blowing off.
I've just put the Southern Railway discs to do the same.
What's your speed, Stephen?
68.
We're level.
I'm going through Exminster in 3.
I'm already going
2,
through it.
1, under the bridge.
Brake bag is clear. Now!
Mine's now.
Can you see my tail lamp?
Yeah, I can see. Oh!
No, it's fallen off.
That's fallen off. No, it's fucked off.
Duck, you lazy bastard!
Yes, what? Sorry.
That's the name of the Navi cage engine.
What?
Secundus.
The what?
Oh, water trough!
No, I can't hear what you're saying, I'm too tired.
Secundus?
Yes.
Come
back, alright.
Do you think you're
water
using
trough?
Yeah, I said that, water trough!
You're alright, Sky.
Yeah.
Is it that? No, I'll have to do it manually.
Tender's full!
It's a nice cool outside.
Okay. Fine, fuck it. I'm gonna go open the window.
Light speed! I'm doing light speed!
I have no idea why my legs are hurting so much. Well, I can't open the bloody window. What's the key? Well, I found the key.
Holding steady at 75.
Creeping up to 74.
So you really have... So you've really had a good time then, you two?
With me and Sky, or...
Cam and Stuart. Well, yeah, you two met them, so...
I'm still pissed I couldn't do any of it.
Same, exactly the same, and I was actually supposed to go, but I'm not. But then too much happened.
Steve.
What?
Did Sky and Brett give you the
proper time? Yeah, I've got the 2-litre bottle of Iron Brew Extra next to me and the shortbread sitting in the cupboard downstairs.
Good, good.
Well, they're down one, because before they got down to mine, one of them fell off and it burst. It's only a little one, though.
Oh, hello, Starcrossed!
Who's ahead of who?
I've just entered Starcrossed.
You've just entered it?
Well, it's just Brett and Steven, and... Yeah.
I've just entered it, no.
And I have just left Starcrossed.
And... I have just left Starcrossed.
He's right behind me!
Da 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 da.
You're getting a good looking regards, man, are you?
Hey?
You're getting a good looking regards, man, are you?
Yeah, I've given your guard my kippers to put on the little boiler.
Brett.
Hey, you got lightning.
No salt on me chips.
What?
I've got a good idea for you that you can do.
What, brake checking?
No, brake and press back first.
Oh.
Ben Wood, it's spelled. It's pronounced without the U. I run. That's how you're spelling it.
I was sitting at 75, and she seems quite comfortable there.
76 and increasing.
Fuck!
He's coming.
Ba-da-da-da-da-da.
Oh, still got my...
Inspector, you smell fish.
Oh, do you smell the fish?
Oh no, my fireman's tired!
Your fireman's tired?
He's got tired!
You
poor bastard!
Well,
I know it's recovered, hang on! Get back to work, boy!
Didn't.
Take the belt off!
I'm going through Dawlish platform, it's taking me down the siding!
I'm going through Dawlish Warren down Main, the section of track in between.
How Midland Compound spelled it, Ben Wood?
Oh, fuck's sake.
That's how the brand spells it.
Poor network rail.
Why?
You crashed.
Yeah.
Well, as you heard, he was sent down. On a siding.
He sent me down the platform!
Oh, God.
Yeah. What? Send a picture.
You may as well slow down, Steve. Steven?
Mm-hmm.
He's crashed.
Has he?
Yeah.
The tallest Warren platform, and then I came to the little wobble coming out of the platform, and it came off.
Send us a picture then.
I
can't. I've already...
Why?
I can't!
Why? So embarrassed.
It was too fast.
I was doing 75 and a 25.
Yeah.
Screw this, I'm going up Mardi.
Yeah, well, you two, do you know what somebody said earlier in the stream? I think somebody said, oh, what are you driving? And said they were driving a haul, and they said, wow, I didn't know Western engines could climb hills. By a sod. Yeah, well, guess who it was, Brett.
What?
The one who's been cocky.
That doesn't help me straight up with the team.
We're not naming.
You know the one who was. You know the one who was having to go. Who was calling you out in chat, in Discord chat.
Yes, him.
Yes, him. Because.
Because of the Data Protection Act 1998.
Yes.
Just say the name, I would.
We'll go on then.
Well, I don't know his name, I know what. I don't know you're talking about, could be anybody.
Yeah, go on, Sky, you say
it. I don't know the name, do I? I don't know, it could be anybody, I could get it wrong.
Little Steve.
It was not me!
Why you?
Wait, hang on.
Temporary boiler.
Oh great, the thing's lagging in it.
Yeah. I'm picking up the new cat tomorrow.
Yeah, haven't you got enough?
Not a real cat, that's what I said for the car.
Oh, I've got some. I've got some really old ones that used to be in my nana's really old car. I look after them now.
Hmm.
When I get a car, I'll put them in the back.
If you ever get a car.
Which I fucking will.
What's going with my car? Holy shit, I think.
No, a fuck ton of iron brew in the back.
Four bottles left.
Right, how bad was it? Because when I was there, I didn't see how bad it was. I just saw, did it go bang? Was there a massive hole? That big.
It's
It's
not wrong with that.
Still wet and drinkable, I suppose.
What the fuck am I doing? I was supposed to be going to get one a few minutes, about half an hour ago.
What?
Get a glass of iron brew. Not extra though, because I've still got the bottle.
Which you won't be drinking, because I'm going through it.
Oh, my leg hurts.
Either pick up 10 bottles, either pick up 10 to me, either pick up 10 to meter bottles, or get a pack of 24 cans of both. Bottles are better because they're cheaper than the
contact. And you get more?
I'm gonna get more.
North here, money.
Oh, yeah. How'd you reach? Pound for 2 litres, it makes sense.
Oh, by the way, you two, I still haven't finished all the donuts yet.
Really?
I've only had two.
Give me a donut!
No.
What donuts are they?
They were bought for me in consolation for them not being able to get me a KFC, which I understand.
Oh, we had KFC last night.
Yeah, we did. Very nice KFC, actually.
Well, it's funny, what? Cam and Stuart, because you know what happened the day after?
What?
My nana came up to me after she'd been doing her own thing and just said, I'll get you a KFC tonight, shall I? And just, alright then. So I got one anyway.
Happy days!
Yeah. Happy days, I hear again.
I saved Brett's when he went off to Lou. He left his behind that the guy was trying to put it in the bin.
Yeah, thank you!
Fucking knob end. How dare you?
He's lucky I was there and stopped him.
That's the thing I don't like, is that people today, if you just waste anything, like, have you seen him in cinemas now?
Yeah.
Like, my brother's the worst, like, he got a big drink and some popcorn. He didn't even finish the popcorn, he didn't even finish the drink, and he just chucked him. And we were going for a McDonald's afterwards, I'm thinking, what's the... I told him, Daniel, his name is. He says, Daniel, why did you fucking get one? He says, because I wanted to. He says, you stupid twat.
It's been years since I went to the cinema. I think, when did we last go, Steve?
He wanted to take me.
2-3 years ago?
I think we went to the cinema on our first or second date?
Probably. First or second, probably.
What did you go and see?
Good
question.
Oh, it was a Superman.
What did you go see, Steven?
It was the... something like The Amazing Superman or something like that.
Well, that's the thing.
Second valve!
My brother wanted to take me to go see Wonder Woman. I didn't really want to go, but I went and saw it and I regretted it immediately.
The films I want to see is the latest, the Transformers, The Last Night.
That Chris has been to see it. It seems good.
Mm.
It does. Like, you know, it's in Britain. They've got Anthony Hopkins in it. It's about the legend of King Arthur and all that stuff.
Yeah.
And they've got quite a lot of characters that people have wanted, like Hot Rod. And all that stuff. And the Quintessons are in it.
It's a little orange goblin.
Yeah, I know what
the Lorax is. Quite a lot.
What should
I do? But anyway, I didn't mean I regretted seeing the film. I meant I regretted not wanting to see the film in the cinema because, fucking hell, Wonder Woman was good.
What are the other ones, Stephen?
The other one was... yeah, what was it? Fast and Furious 8, I want to see. Transformers The Last Night. Cars 3.
Mate, Cars 3 is fucking brilliant. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. People have been shitting on that film, and it is fucking brilliant.
Well, so far I'm waiting to see all of them. Yeah, go on. What else?
What was another one?
Pirates?
No, not really.
Have you seen the advert for Baby Driver?
Yeah. Yes. I want to go see Baby Driver.
I want to see Baby Driver as well.
What's can we all that? Go together, Ian?
Together, Ian.
Why don't we all go together?
I don't know what the fuck this is. What is this Baby Driver you're on about?
Basically, it's a lad that's about our age, and he's sort of like 20s, and he's a getaway driver for these people that rob banks and that.
Oh, fucking hell.
I think it's directed by the same guy who did Hot Fuzz.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Actually, I wasn't interested until you mentioned Hot Fuzz.
It's just car chases
and music.
It's a banter.
Yeah, P.I. Staker. Yeah, Piss Taker.
Hot Fuzz is supposed
to be... is it in Britain?
what, Baby Driver? No, it's in America. But it's got but it's really good, apparently. But just by looking at it, it looks really, really cool.
Anyway, I just heard what Cam said. Apparently Hot Fuzz might be getting a sequel. I bloody hope so. I still haven't watched it fully, but I love it. It's funny as fuck.
Oh, I don't
I can still see the... You see, remember the granny on the bike?
Stop
with the guns?
No.
Yes.
I can still see that image.
I found out there was a lot of intelligent stuff that was made, that was used making that. But I've forgotten what it was. They put a lot of work into it, you know, like making, like, really clever stuff.
Edgar Wright, that's the guy I was thinking of. That's the director of the Hot Fuzz.
What route should I go on now to finish this stream off?
Not sure, because...
Engine and Austerity!
Right.
What?
Get in the main.
No.
Okay. Get in the bin.
No.
Oh, that's... See, that's the thing, right? I was actually wanting to go see a lot of films this year at the cinemas. Pirates 5, I was wanting to watch that. Cars 3. 4, you know, the third 4 film. What other one? Oh, Star Wars 8. And the sad thing is, I've only gone to watch Wonder Woman. And Beauty and the Beast, which turned out to be alright.
Bloody girl film.
Hey, you haven't seen it, mate.
What?
It's actually decent.
What? Fuck you on.
What? What?
Get in the fucking bin, you mug.
Where do you want him to go?
Right, off his ass.
What? Pick the fuck up, lad.
No.
Yes. They're at Gatwick. What do you fucking think?
I want some.
Oh, oh great. Hold on. Are you two seriously at Gatwick?
Yeah, Gatwick Airport. Yeah.
That's where we're staying.
But we're not Gatwick Airport.
We told you.
No, but are they there right now?
Yeah.
We're near Gatwick. We're near Gatwick
Airport. We're at Birmingham.
Right, you can't
You do realise that if you're near Gatwick or out on the outskirts of Gatwick, you are about 10 minutes from me personally.
Yeah, you told me.
Stephen, you already mentioned it.
And they would go to you, but it is nearly half past.
Well, we did try and search for your car on the way up, but we never saw it.
That's because it's been up the drive all bloody weekend.
You two.
What?
He's apparently lost the use of one of his legs. I'm starting to as well. The fucking muscles are killing.
Steven.exe has crashed. Please restart.
Oh, my whole operating system needs rebooting and reinstalling.
Not refreshing, though.
My legs are out of sync.
And don't, for the love of mighty, don't update him. Because Sky won't like that.
What?
Because seriously, you don't want Steven coming up to you and being a completely different person, do you?
No.
But the thing is, found out is that Stephen is basically the doctor.
I was about to mention it.
How am I the doctor?
Because you keep changing. I saw the pictures of you.
Hey, I act more like the doctor than he does. All I have to do is watch one Tennant episode and I act like him like that.
No, but what?
I thought he was talking about Doctor Who.
What Brett means is that on the sort of like the glass cabinet where all the vintage glasses and all the rest of it are on the downstairs in our living room, dining room even, there's a whole bunch of pictures of like me and my sister. My sister throughout the years from like when she was born up until
now.
On top of the unit. Yeah, you can definitely tell throughout the ages, throughout the years, that it's her. But you look at me from when I was born until now, I look different in every single one. I look like a different kid each time. My face is never the same in every one of them.
It's not going to be.
Well, that's really fucking weird, that is.
You're going to be changing.
Brett.
Ow, what?
Come out, buttons.
Sky found some.
I got some.
I've had my PMT
on
for fucking 6 hours.
Because I picked up 2 packets, so I've got a spare packet.
Hang on, where did you manage to get a jelly?
Just seen the chat, Benjamin Wood just put, would you like a jelly, baby?
I've got them in B&M.
Would you like a jelly, baby?
Would you like a jelly, baby?
And you spelt jelly wrong, lad. You don't, not an E and a H.
No, I think it was. I think he was trying to say it's like, would you like a jello?
Jelly.
Would you like a jello?
Jelly, baby.
Would you like a jello? Would you like a jello?
Hey, there was a bunch of cats hanging about when those two came in. When came down my end. Yeah, one of them was actually doing that to me. I was coming outside, one of them was trying to come into my garden.
And he was like, fuck off!
No, I hissed at it.
What, you probably went...
Yeah. And I hooshed at it as well.
Hoosh! Hoosh!
And I growled at it as well.
No.
But then that's the thing, it fucked off, right? But then two more came down. Literally, there was cats all around when those two came down. One was underneath the Nana's car, and them two saw it, didn't you?
What cat?
What was
that? Remember, there was cats. I told you, there was cats all around us when you two came down.
David.
What?
I was tired as hell.
I know you were. So was I.
See?
What?
Time for some city news. Dangerous, York is old, and Bristol is a bit weak.
David.
Yes?
Could you PM a picture of you to me? I want to see what you look like.
I don't have any.
Take one!
No.
Brett, did you say you got a picture of him?
Just of his face, so I can see what he looks like.
Why? Man, you're creeping me out. You want a picture of another guy.
Crazy
shit. Shut up and stop taking it out of context.
But that's what it sounds like.
Oh.
It does.
I don't what usually take pictures.
Same
keyword on
the back
of the
keep
your balls
or...
Fuck's
sake! What are you doing? I tried to click back onto Railroad and I clicked the stream channel. I fired myself into the stream channel.
Someone wants some crisps.
Yeah. Someone says I want bacon. Good boy.
Oi!
No. Someone wants puff pastry.
You puff. Wait, what?
and then he goes on to say he wants a model of your S100.
100? S160 more like. 100s of the tank engines.
Yeah, that's what he said. Frank S. Ross.
Yeah, you can buy one on the Model Railway. On the Rail website.
Oh, yes. That's something interesting that I need to say. They're back in stock.
Good, because I want the Keighley-Worth Valley one. The orange one with the white smoke box.
No, do you know what I want?
What?
I want one that actually went to the Kent and East Sussex. The only one
that'll be a Southern Wartime Black thing.
No, the BR green one, which is like, which most looks malachite, and it has mortar on the side.
That's the Kent and East Sussex one.
Yeah, didn't you see that documentary I put it up?
No.
That's how they arrived. They had two, they had two of them, Mortal and Wainwright. And they both got preserved. But only one was working on the early days. I don't know which one though. But yeah, you know what the annoying thing is about these films I wanted to go see?
What?
The two that I wanted to see most of all, never got around to watching them. Ended up finding them on online and watching them on there.
Illegals.
I've done that before as well.
Yeah, well, I can't. Well, it's because I never have time and no one wants to go with me.
Thing is, get as good as quality though.
No, I know, but then by the time it's too late and what's the point? And you can't go to the cinema. You can't pay money and go to the cinema when you've technically already seen it. That, and I was desperate, had been waiting since the previous year to see both of them. Especially Cars 3. I still want to go watch it though. And I was going to go watch it with my brother and, well, my two brothers. But my second oldest, said, oh, if you've seen it, I'm not going then. I said, I still want to go see it.
Said, in English, not in another language.
Well, that's the thing. I did find it was in Russian. But then they put it up in English. And it was in good sound.
But then he goes and says, "Oh, don't bother. Just wait until it comes out on DVD." Says,
that's what my family say.
Well, that's the thing. I used to do that, but I don't. And I've already missed the chance to watch Pirates, and it's already. I think it's. And that's the thing. So much has happened.
I don't know. I think Fast and Furious 8 is definitely in cinemas. I don't know about any of the others, though.
No, Fast and Furious 8 is.
Yeah, that was out a long time ago.
That's the thing. It was out. Because that's the thing. I was. Because that's. I wanted to go see that Beauty and the Beast one. No, actually, I was trying to find it online. Because my dad had watched it, and my dad liked it. Because it was really good, like the acting and the animation, where CGI was. And that, and the music was good.
Yeah.
And how they'd done the story was good. Like, and all that. So conveniently, when I was looking it up for it online, my sister and my mum had come over, and were just about to go see it. So I went with them. Yeah, sorry. What? Hang on, I will in a minute, because my nana's just come in and give me a chip sandwich.
Oh, legend.
Aye, been having it since I eat babs, man.
So, chip sandwich?
Yeah, microchip sandwich.
That's it.
What the hell are you two in?
What are we in?
That's what I was about to ask. What is that?
That is a main chef at Northern.
Fucking hell. That's not hell. That's just a, that's a magic tunnel, mate.
If you're looking at 40, it's easy to point it straight up.
Yeah, he's got 15 on the side. That's his number, then.
No, that's the URL I've got.
I got one that says 12.
Really, I've been 12.
Wait, I don't know if I've already mentioned this, but I like how Stu, Ray, Tom, and Glenn, all taller than me, but me and Sky the same height.
No, Sky's tall. No. Sky's taller than you.
Is he?
Yeah. Probably not much.
I mean, that's the thing. That's one of the main things he said when he saw me. He says, "Oh, he's taller than me."
Well, I think, David, you're younger than me, but you're also taller.
Fuck off.
That's the only reason why I'm tall.
No, that's the main shaft
in Northern. What the hell?
Pull the head up and drop off the wall.
What, where's you going now?
Head.
No, next.
Yeah, Romney tomorrow.
Oh, haven't you been to Romney?
No, we're going tomorrow.
Hang on, I've lost track of what you were doing. Right, so... That's
Bluebell and Swanage. Went to Bluebell yesterday.
Yeah. Yeah. Right. And then...
I'll be back in a minute. Alright, you just let go of me, you bloody twat.
That's why I usually say back in a bit.
Hey,
why not? What?
I'm fine, alright.
Penis!
You have
an hour. Runaway. Do it!
Please get a drink!
Campus! Runaway.
No, they were saying that the whole way there, like they went past a bunch of caravans and went, "Caravans! Run away!"
You've seen
camping.
You know what we really
saw?
We saw a caravan pulling
up.
The caravan
turned up. It had to happen eventually.
It's different.
Bloody hell, so everyone's bloody going on about chips now. It's not a chip butty, believe me, I used to call it chip butty for years, but then I never had butter on it, so it's just a chip sandwich.
Like, if you have chips and butter, then it's chip butty, like I have it.
You know, I don't have butter on mine.
You have salt on it, don't you?
No, just salt.
It's quite dry.
It's not. Because they're quite moist chips.
Yeah.
Because you know the Cane's microwave chips.
Microwave ones, yeah, they're nice though.
Crinkle
ones or the straight ones.
I haven't had crinkle cut in a long time. I usually just have straight cut. But when I was having a stay at my mum's, she had some crinkle cut ones. Well, she'd bought some crinkle cut ones. And, yeah, they were nice. So I've had McCain's microwave chips for well over 15 years now.
Yeah.
Then I'm what you call a chip connoisseur. Not even joking, well, I have one.
I haven't bought one on there for a long time, actually. My favourite chip.
Chips are... You've gotten funnier at them, Wood. Chips are chipping... Are chipping chips from the chip shop thing. What?
Yeah, that means you just have to go to the chip shop.
Alright, what?
Yeah.
What?
Have you seen the damage to
the boiler? No. What do you mean, the tank or tender?
The hole.
The big
hole.
Hey? Tag.
Hang on, I'll get to it in a minute. Bloody hell, there's a lot of... Ooh! Right. What, is that a 33? That Ben Wood put up? Because I've never seen that BR Blue before. I think the only time I've seen that was on a peak.
What's that picture from?
In the 30s.
Where's that from?
Oh my Jesus Christ. That's your bait, Steve.
Is that underneath?
Is that underneath?
That's the boiler.
I think that was there when we last saw it.
Yeah, that's all. If that's 488, that's always been there.
They didn't, did they?
They did.
What a stupid bastard.
You did what? Because everyone was derping.
They were testing to see if the boiler was.
I can't hear a word Stuart saying.
When they were testing Adam's boiler and they put the hammer straight through and that's what the hole is.
They were tapping
it. Dickheads.
Yeah,
sorry, I'll just rephrase that. Ooh, wankers! Fucking embarrassing!
There we go, we finally got
to
see it.
Wankers!
Where's my fucking time? No! Yes! Oh, okay.
Babe!
No, but seriously, so apparently, according to Ben Wood, that picture in Discord is a Class 25. You know, the head code, the sort of head code on top of it. But that's a really nice livery.
Yeah.
You know, BR Blue, double arrows, with small yellow panelling. And it's called Mercury. And you've got 37.
Hold on, I'm just going to turn the audio up a little bit, because this echo going through the valley like this is quite nice.
Whoa. Oh, I like that shit.
Think a cheese biscuit.
Right, you are a cheese biscuit.
Thank you. That sounded gay.
Did you say not I like gay. You or thank you?
No, I'm not gay.
You like Ben, therefore, okay.
Oh my god, do you want to see
that means I'm straight, not bent.
Right, so... Someone's
a joke then, I'm not going to make it.
What? Go on.
As straight as an S-Bet.
Well, there's one thing that likes Brett.
Go there.
A pigeon?
No, not just a pigeon.
Okay. David.
What?
You wanna lose your detective status?
I don't know, do you wanna lose yours?
I thought you said
I
it
I can't
before.
Lose mine!
It doesn't matter, you can say it, because I already know it, because I'm trying to think of it.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
There's a picture of
Pedro.
There's a picture of Pedro.
Ooh! He's got a picture of the paddle steamer! Right, anyway, so it's funny you're mentioning birds, because in Sim Nation, someone's put up an article from the Metro. Primary school put on lockdown after dive-bombing seagulls target children. Children were told they couldn't play in the playground at least twice last week.
Where was that pigeon?
Oh, it's in Wales.
Yeah, I see it. Where was it in the car park?
It was sitting up the door.
Ah.
So you were telling the truth then, you actually were hitting pigeons?
No, I don't
know. Oh, for God's sake, they're talking about the creepy, pursy face that Joe B's got.
Who wants a laugh?
Oh my God, are you seriously asking that question? Sorry, Cal. Someone's just asked you, Stephen, would he please be able to join you one day for a live stream?
Fuck. Oh.
After what? After this stream? Stephen's call. Because I definitely won't be fucking coming. This stream.
Who are?
Someone who... Well, I don't know. I've lost track of what
we're doing. I've seen it.
Yeah.
No, it is.
David, send me a message with a name.
Cam?
Yeah?
He works at the railway you've just been to. I can't say it, because it's already gone. I can't, it's already gone.
What, his name?
Yeah. And I can't keep up because my laptop but can't cope for some reason. I can't cope with the chat, I can't cope with the stream going on. They can't cope with Discord being on at the same time.
And it's more fun asking to do a live stream.
What?
The one asking for the live stream.
Yes. After all the messing about we've had on here.
Steven.
Test on one.
Cameron.
Yes.
Why could?
I was just
going to
say that.
Okay, now, well, seagulls are menaces, but don't call them terrorists, because that's a bit too far, mate.
Toss her!
Lost it now. I think that's the
a link for this picture? No. It's got a white engine tech code, but it's going the train.
No, it's the solid gate code set past the train.
Is it?
Yeah. It's still
waiting.
Single white desk.
Okay.
On the server.
I sent you a message, I think that's his name, because I lost the thing, so I just tried to work it out from there.
Never.
I'm looking at this picture, which is the perspective of Earth from Mars.
What picture? Where?
On Facebook. It says here, this is the picture of the Curiosity rover on Mars, showing Earth from the perspective of Mars. You are literally looking at your home from the perspective of another planet. Group photo, everyone. Everyone. Hey, I look really good at this one. Shit, I think I blinked.
Share it.
Yes,
boy.
Anything you should use.
Oh, thank you.
That
was nice. What the hell? The hipster cat.
Cat.
It's Hamilton, probably, because he's got the moustache.
There's a big fluffy cat with one of those sun hats on.
Oh, for God's
sake.
The picture you sent for it. I'm supposed to be a pixel.
It's the meanest tender.
Is it really badly done?
No, the other would be. That's a detail. That's after the detail is
logged off. Logged off? Because I say, at a certain angle, I look at the light and I can see something there.
That's if it comes under the PR area and weight quest on it. Just the weight over the area.
Whose tender was that?
That's the name of tender, Bluebell.
Doesn't surprise me. Been left out in the open since its draw from Steam.
I'll be honest, where's the picture of the... just here, connecting NASA. Oh, they put the camera out.
By the way, I've taken something.
What? Wait,
what? What? What now? You're a cunt.
Oh. Okay.
Huh?
There
we go. Yeah,
I am
fucking... Guess what fucking happened?
Did the laptop turned off?
No. He just died.
Who died?
My laptop. It just died.
Oh.
And it was plugged in. Turns out something's up with the cable and the little pin that goes into the plug that enables the electrical current to charge.
Yeah.
Wasn't even in it. Wasn't connected.
Hmm. Ah, a mini. Orange one.
So my thing crashed even though it was plugged in and it wasn't charging.
So, turn it on, lost everything I had that I was currently doing. Holding, taking up the stream, whatever the heck I was doing. So I just went to the pocket and went for a bit. No, I don't know what's going on in the chat.
No, well, Cam just said a picture of an orange mini.
Alright. Oh, I'm looking at that paddle steamer. But then we'll just put it in the real nice. It's quite... Right, it's a really big and long ship. And then the paddle wheels are actually quite small. So apparently people have couldn't buy stuff now. Bloody hell, it is a foreign community.
It's all that, it's kind of an
what was that? Wait, was that the blue bell?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Didn't see that.
I recognise that orange mini. That's
it's
Charlie.
That's
Charlie Ralphs. That's Charlie Ralphs. It's Jaffa.
Yeah, here we go.
Right. That must be one of the recent ones, shouldn't it? Yeah, one of the much newer ones. Because I think they were still being made until 03. Or was that something else? Was it the 90s?
What was it recently?
They finished in 2001.
Christ.
Maybe it was being 43?
That looks like at least a 90s one.
It's 1987, I think, Charlie's one is.
Fucking hell, it's 80. That's 30, 80 year old. That's 30 years old.
Introduced the buses on Mark 2-3.
Whoa. It's way too.
Right, I'm back in a minute. I'm gonna go have a shower.
Oh god. But I need a freaking driver updating. Right, what's with that tender then?
That's the 9S Bluebell. That's the Bluebell's 9F tender.
Oh, the one that still hasn't been restored?
Pretty much. Ow.
Honestly, they've got a big, beautiful bastard of an engine, and they won't even fucking work on it.
I know I'm on the picture of it, but it's beautiful.
I mean, seriously, that could do jobs for all the engines. They could all go into friggin' overhaul while that engine's bloody working for all of them. Oh, they can't get the 9F through the tunnel?
No, I was just asking Stuart, imagine even the 9F through the tunnel.
Oh, Christ. Did you hear that, Steve?
What?
Imagine the Bluebell's 9F going through their tunnel.
What tunnel?
The Bluebell's tunnel.
Yeah, I could imagine that.
Nice
chip sandwiches. Now you make me hungry.
You get bloody chip sandwiches.
I've already had a Ross's burger.
Hey, Cam, this is the first time I've had the chip sandwich in over a week. Oh, how convenient, Cam. I've just had the pizza a few hours ago.
Eh?
I just had a pizza a few hours ago.
I wasn't had the baguette, Greg's.
I do.
This dozy one here had the pizza.
Great.
The Morrison's one. Deep cut. No, deep pan, that's what it is. Deep cut. Bloody hard to cut as well.
Let
me get me whereabouts.
No. Just a bolt this once.
Do you actually see any swans at Swan Nation?
Not a swan,
there
are.
Cam?
Yeah.
No, you were talking. You were mocking me before I said swan.
No, I didn't. It wasn't. The swan was in this. And the land of swans in the deepest, darkest swanage.
Did you just hear what you just said?
No, because I was going through a tunnel.
He's at Gap. They're at Gatwick.
Yeah.
But not. And then the cam just says, "I hear a plane."
No shit, Sherlock. What was he going to hear? The seaside?
What you hear is one because I've gone sweet.
That's the thing, last night, he went to sleep at 7 in the afternoon and he didn't wake up till 6 in the morning.
Getting a very therapeutic shot here, if I can.
That was at the Bluebell as well, after the Bluebell. I mean, it's alright for me, I would have been in his car. Hang on, Cam, what did you say to me earlier? You slept at East Grinstead?
No.
Well, what did you say? You said something about East Grinstead
earlier.
Oh, I know about that, yeah. Yeah, so apparently, thanks to me, they didn't have time to book East Grinstead.
No. We've still got...
That's not because you slept in the car.
That's the thing, I was going to be sleeping calm if I was...
What? Could be on it.
Yeah, but it's like a car park. Or, it would have been nicer, I mean, we could have kept guard for them and we wouldn't need pain. You beauty! Yes!
I love
that. Oh yes, I do remember that now. Yeah, it's weird though.
Yeah, they've got another place on the top, ain't it?
Oh. It's that weird southern, that weird. It is a bit weird, the southern region. But at least it says that, at least, you know, you're in the southern region when you're there. Welcome to the southern, where every single thing is green.
Welcome to the southern region where no one works.
Nowadays.
Yeah, nowadays.
If you hate the world of nowadays, hark back to the days of yore where engines and people were proper workers.
Does anyone want to say it?
Eh?
Yeah.
Does anyone know what an SM bus driver is? In terms of computer stuff.
SM bus driver.
Yeah, because Driver Booster just came up for me saying that I've got an outdated device driver, and it's a system device, and it's that.
No idea.
Ooh, bus driver. No, it's an actual like driver sort of thing on the computer. I don't know what it is, but it needs updating, so I'll update it in a bit. Don't know what it's for.
Sort of hardware driver or something, isn't it?
Mm. Seriously, fucking pissing me off, man. The fact that you had both. P's and the Wainwright H.
Nope, we didn't have both P's.
Yeah, but one of them was near.
Yeah, come
on. You had fucking Bluebell, you lucky shits.
I'm back, sir.
Oh, you bastard. Oh, you had all the vintage fucking stock and all.
We had the H, the M4.
Top and tail,
we bagged in Brazil. Then we got...
We bagged you around a little bastard.
Alright, what? You had water as well? What?
Oh!
My boy's off the keys.
Look at him. Look at him, smash little bastard. You can tell he's a swearing little sod from a quarry.
There.
Is it quarry or factory?
There. Steven.
Mm-hmm.
Go on, Chip.
You know how you want me to get Counter Strike?
Yeah.
I'll do it in one condition.
What?
You get one of the sniper elite.
I don't own Sniper Elite yet, but once I find out which one, the version 2 or 3, is better, then yeah, I'll get one.
Right,
it's
gone.
Okay, that's
sorted
then.
Oh. Yeah, you went in the shower, what happened? Wait. His computer must have crashed. Again.
It was courage. Was it? Nope. Thank you. Do I have a picture of you?
I do.
You do? Yeah. We'll post them. Hang on.
Well, that's the thing, I'm going to be seeing all your people. Just when you come down on Tuesday, aren't you?
Yeah, because I'm wearing my SD card in your laptop.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, speaking of, who was Professor PGA?
Hey.
Eh?
Oh, Beach Ahead!
Yeah, Beach Ahead.
Yeah, the new Build Atlantic they're doing.
Yeah, the Mars H.
That's the queue.
Oh, look at it.
I think your 40s are a little quicker than mine.
It's our right beautiful engine.
Alright.
It's pretty much the same as the last time. Nice though. I mean, just in that condition, it's nice. You know, it's got everything ready, pretty much.
I killed you for that.
Good.
We'll see.
Oh, sad news, guys.
Hmm?
You'll have to walk through the garden because I can't open the back gate.
I could smash it in if you want.
One of the few last things that was made by my granddad, so don't you fucking dare.
Yeah, jump over it.
The Batmobile?
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, that. Yeah.
Shut me!
It was the first edition we stole that today.
What, you just happened to... It just happened to just come rolling in when you were there? Hang on, what Batmobile is that? I found that one thing, it's got a little bit of a reference to the original one. Yeah, the very original one. With the wing at the back, just one wing. Because the original one, like the ancient Batmobile.
What?
Had the wing at the back.
Yeah?
You just let my leg. Well, it's not even my leg, it's the joint to my hip. It's really hurting now. Ow! Single bags.
Nope. One double one. Three, no.
Three people then.
Yeah.
That's like having a service. Tiny church on wheels. You just need the altar on one side and the clergy. There you go. Oh right, Song of Praise was on today, and it was about Carlisle. And then they were going to talk about settling Carlisle. That's one of the most annoying things about these ones, that for some reason they only have three headboards on the sides. Exactly. It should have one in the middle, like you know between the two lights above the yellow one. They should just have it there and just put it there. Honestly, they shouldn't get rid of friggin' lamp points. You know, they just have one there, especially at the headboards.
Steven's going to be killing me for this picture. What are you doing? What are you doing now? Did you wipe your head to the windowsill?
Baxter?
Nope.
Oh, is that Cromford? Yep.
Nope.
No, that's the Adams cab.
Yep.
Oh, fuck it. What is the thing? It looks like Cromford's, not me. Or at least the cab's up there, Nick.
Cromford?
I don't think Cromford's at the Bluebell anymore. No idea.
Shouldn't have seen
that shit. I'd like to see Cromford back in the state.
Where have been that disgraceful state of the forest? Anyways. And the big platform. Second part. What big platform is it?
Seriously, they could even put the number on the
funnel cover.
David, why do you think that funnel cover is real?
So a bag can't...
Boy, careful.
Right, back to Steve Wild's thing.
So I possess my 41st, but the 40s on camera.
Steven,
mm-hmm.
If you press backspace, you will reach 88 miles an hour.
No, I won't.
Yes, you will.
Just don't pull the way. Don't
use the suicide pill.
No, you can't get back this one. No, don't pull the way.
I think they've removed the... Of course, you don't want them fucking doing it in... You don't want to lose them, do we? I mean, that's the thing, we might be getting that other one that they found. Where was it? Where was it?
Greece.
I hope they bring it here then.
David.
What?
How's the problem? Tag.
Yeah.
When it was done.
Nah.
I can barely see my card then. That's what.
Oh, you fucking joking.
What?
Fucking driver boost is telling me to reboot. Fuck off. Oh, you beauty. The Northeastern Electrics. I saw it at Kilda when I went. Beautiful.
Of course. I did. Okay. Northeastern Electric.
In fact, you got I think it's under Northwestern. And you got a 66. She's a massive whatever. Well, who are you, Steven?
What?
Everyone left. In this goes. Exactly what Cam just said.
Yep. Yeah. No children.
Well, that's... The thing I was going to move everyone into stream chat, but then I don't really know why we didn't go in there in the first place. Well, it looks like you're having fun now. Mm-hmm.
reminded me, I still went to my dad's to get all that stuff for trains. To see if I do have MST Noodles Thomas stuff.
You probably do, yeah, that I can get you copy.
Well, I have, you know, the UK branch lines ones, you know, the ones that they updated?
Mm.
You know, like James and Percy and Henry and Harold. Yeah, I've got all them. And I'll tell you what, a new thing that I found out that's very amazing. And I actually will say this, MST Noodles Percy is probably one of the best models of Percy that I've seen. Because it's just so well proportioned.
Mm.
Also, he's Gordon, but sadly I don't have it. I've got Henry, though. But oh well. Oh, yes, Terrier.
All good, Terrier.
That's the thing, you'll see my Stepney.
Saw it's one station. The Wingbridge just Blanche train set. Train pack.
Oh, the one that Steve wants?
Yeah. £225.
Well, that's the thing, they're both, like, you know, all the stock is recently released stuff. In unique liveries, so.
Tommy, take a photo. Tommy, order photo. I've ordered a picture of the H yet.
What?
Have I uploaded a picture of the H yet?
Yeah, but I think it's better you put it in tag, because, well, hang on. I've not been able to catch up in bloody
that's
chat, because there's been that, it was that much.
Being strict, barely get phone signal, so it's hard to tell what we've posted and what we haven't.
No, you didn't, because there's two pictures of you touching Adams. And the light is a bit much.
I can add it in a profile way.
Oh, they've burnt her door.
Oh, they have.
Wait, what?
But seriously, I really want the Hornby H, Waymark H, in that livery. I'm even more cross because I could have seen it in real life. Oh, that's one thing we haven't even mentioned.
Mm.
One of the big highlights of yous going.
The piece.
The O1. The O1.
Dude.
What?
What do you mean O1?
The O1, it just went into service the day before you went.
Oh yeah, because they were firing it.
Seriously, you basically went when they were having a South East and Chatham day, pretty much. I mean, come on, you have here, you have that, you have the H, you have two P's, but then...
David,
what?
The O1's missing.
What?
Look what the O1 is missing.
Well, it's not ready then, is it?
No, they were testing it.
It's doing a Bachmann.
It'll be ready, what, probably by next week? Next week, quick year after.
Well, at least you saw it.
This is, yeah.
And it was pretty much complete.
Hmm.
Let's carry on with the chat.
Just know there's Bluebell sitting behind him.
Yeah. I mean, come on, you can't miss Bluebell.
No. I thought you can't miss.
Oh, there's the engine that IC-82 didn't even know what the fuck it was.
I wish I
can't believe he didn't know what the bloody Jew dog was.
He's older than any of us and he doesn't know what it is. And yet he's got a job and yet he works for Hornby now. I will never stop being livid at that twat. Do you want me to even worse?
What?
He had only just got back in to model railways. For over 20 years, he'd been into model aeroplanes. And then one day, he just stopped being interested and then went and got a little model and then got a little train set with the Class 06 in it.
By the Goods Master.
Yeah, the Goods Master, that's it. And he's obsessed with the Class 58s. And he's got tons... That's the thing, right? He's got tons of engines, including the Cali single in LMS Black. And I want to kill him for that. Because he hates it. It's his least favourite engine.
No wonder. He's never done a whap in his lap.
Well, okay. It's got traction tyres on its drive wheels. That doesn't matter. That's Cali 123 and he hates it. I don't care, I think someone should just rob his house and take all his engines. Just... Because the point is, it's not... It wouldn't be stealing them, it'd be liberating them. You're better off selling all of them, because what good are they? He's just bought all these engines and he's not even going to run them. He's just put them on shelves. In fact, I haven't even checked his channel out in ages, and I don't really want to.
He hasn't uploaded in a while.
That explains fuck tons. That reminds me, I want to get a picture. I want to get a model of a Duke dog.
Why? I might take that picture the day and I forgot.
Two morsels. I'm just going to say it. Stepney looks a bit like he's photobombing.
It was just hurting.
It's like you're taking a side view of the Duke dog, and then Stepney's just like rolling in, saying, "Have you taken a picture of me?
Have you taken a picture of me?"
And then there's the more. Is that a morsel? No, it's not. Drummond. Fucking idiot, me. Hey, I tell you what, I've never seen that part of the Bluebell before.
What part?
The M7.
That's not Bluebell.
Oh!
That's Swanage.
It doesn't look like Swanage either. Do you know, it looks quite... Well, I'm not going to say modern. It looks like... What it was like back in the ancient days.
Can you actually film the standard board though today?
You know, like pre-grouping.
Oh, yeah. You're one of us.
As much as I want. Right, I'm sorry, I just need to say is, Stephen.
Mm.
As much as I really love the new Stroudly Yellow that Stepney has.
Mm.
No, I didn't say that right. As much as I'd like to see Marsh Umber in. On Stepney.
Mm-hmm.
That Stroudly Yellow. I mean, that Stroudly Yellow looks different from the other times he's had Stroudly Yellow.
No, it's exactly the same.
It looks creamier, doesn't it?
It's the lighting.
Yeah, because. No, it just looks like it's thicker. You know, like, it's more. Like. I don't know.
On a really, really bright day, it's. Trust me, it's definitely the Stroudly. Stroudly improved green that we all know.
I'm actually surprised. I'm.
No, because I'm just saying, if you look up other, if you look up pictures of Stepney from over the day, over the years, it, in, when it was in Strally Yellow, it looks different.
You see, it's quicker.
Right? Am I right? Is that? Yeah, I was right. That is 1638.
Guys.
That's the one that was the one that was supposed to go to the Kenny Sussex, but it was too big and heavy.
Guys.
What?
You know what standard for the other day?
What?
It set the lights out on fire.
Silence.
It set the lights out on fire.
Silence.
What, the Swanages one?
Aye.
Was it being cross?
No.
Was it being knackered?
Box for the gentleman wanted noise, combined with the one glass and the heat. Set it up. Because we could see the squash marks when we passed it.
Oh.
Yeah, well, that's the thing. You know the bully, 92 Squadron?
Yeah.
Set the line side on fire when it was testing. When it was testing a few months ago.
It's on feet.
And can you tell
like
route or something?
How the hell did that manage to sit on the table fire? Oh, actually, speaking of which, Stephanie's still got the bracket for it.
The bracket for what?
Bracket Esther. I still got the bracket for this. Bracket Esther, put on your problem. Yeah.
This is another thing, Stephen. I'm just looking at the stream now, and for some reason, the 7200 looks different to me now. Like, it looks bigger. I don't know, I think my mind's just really refreshed itself. I don't know, maybe it's cleared its cache, or I don't know.
It'll be
stop
something.
Bringing computerisms to your brain. Okay.
Bring computer visions to brain.
Ooh. Like saying that your bloody computer's cleared its cache. Brain. I'm tired. Who what? Who won't shoot?
But boys, we'll probably stay on for another half an hour to have cap.
I've left a game that I was playing on my desktop on pause for nearly 7 hours.
Which one?
What?
Which game?
Minecraft. Because I'm playing it how everybody should be playing it, to just relax and just have fun in a, or, you know, just have fun in a world. Are you fucking serious?
What?
Train sim stuffs. Fuck off.
No.
Brett.
Punching.
Train sim stuffs.
Hey, Brett, don't put
any
after
all. Where is he from, anyway?
Xavier, Germany. So he's an hour ahead of us.
Well, that's not what I was thinking about, but...
In deepest darkness.
Yeah.
Deepest darkest that Gatwick.
Nah.
I don't know if the deepest, darkest new Romney in the Mara.
If we meet anyone, we'll just put a pie
in the room. Hi, lol, moo, cheese, pizza, whatever, fucking what. Look at these Diddy engines, aren't they sweet?
I'm going to make this post. Yeah, I have to, right? You can see the pit anyway. Yeah. Here we go.
How many times have you filled up now?
What? I know.
Someone's driving a Western engine.
Steven.
What?
Yep.
Driving a Western engine.
7202.
What? No, because for some reason Google Chrome decided to open when I did when I is it not to?
Post.
I've responded.
No, you read the post.
No, busy. Oh, gone.
Busy hunting for swans in the land of swans in deepest darkest Swan Edge for my big swan lunch.
For what reason?
Oh.
I was gonna write that.
Cause he saw you.
Cat fight outside. Yeah, that.
There's no swan ones I can use up.
Can you see what I'm hauling, Brett?
What?
Can you see what I'm hauling?
I was about to sense me.
Where'd you put it?
Yum yum. After seat.
Where'd you put it?
No, I'm doing the stream of it. Or did you want me to take a picky peek?
I don't wanna.
Right.
So fuck you, what now?
Good and... You looking?
Yeah, I'm looking.
I have a star for it.
Can't see him.
Oh, that's a nice picture. And I just witnessed that.
That's usually how tiny you probably are short buttons here.
I think it's... I told you that. Yeah. How stupid that they make them so tiny on the big on the massive engines, but then on the small ones they're massive. Like when you go I'm on the freaking large prairie or like you know on the prairies or the 1400s, they're freaking massive. When you got them on like 7200s or castles or even halls, they're freaking diddy. You can barely read what they're saying when they're going fast.
For me, I can keep the shed. Who would like to see an engine? Anyone want to see an engine?
You technically are.
No, you're like this.
It's the only running. It's the only engine with the running board I can fucking reach. Peggy, let the sky know this.
What's that?
Even
well,
I don't either.
Oh, you don't either. I can reach the NGF running board well spread, can't reach Camelot.
Yeah, but have you seen how big a 5MT is compared to a 9F?
Well, just taller than the wheels, or just smaller than the wheels? Stuart, am I just smaller than the wheels?
Nah, because they're massive compared to me, mate.
I'm just taller than the
wheels. Because that's the thing, I've been alongside Evening Star lots of times. And he is massive. Yeah, well, I think it's starting. It's going to start getting hotter again.
Well, going for weather tomorrow is 50 minutes.
Because that's the thing. It was nice today. You know, nice and windy, but also nice and like hot. You know, like warm sun.
Well, it's supposed to rain today, so I didn't watch the car, and it hadn't rained at all.
But it's the same for us. It's not raining today. Yeah.
It was worse. It was worse than my nana. She just had her car cleaned. Then it rained completely filthy after it finished raining.
Yeah, and mine is
so,
really.
So don't trust the rain to wash your car because sometimes it'll make it worse.
No, but it's really bad now. But it's gonna get
down here.
Because even if I wash it, filthy. Same day as going to work, the dust just gets straight on the car again. But I will have to try and wash it because this the dirt is the hardest going to be to wash it off.
Well, do you know one thing that's quite shocking, Cam?
What?
It's how small the nameplate is.
Well, it's just the running board.
Well, that's the thing. That's not supposed to be a big engine. But the nameplate is tiny.
That's the running board.
Because that is the actual nameplate from the King Arthur, isn't it? Because isn't that an established fact of that I think you said, Stephen, is that the Standard 5 Nick... I don't know who said it now. I don't know. It could have been Chris Stephen Green for a last fucking no. What? That's what I was thinking because. Yeah, just as well because that looks way too small to have come from a King Arthur. Seriously, it's tiny.
Well, like your forehead.
Fuck off. You don't know what my forehead is, twat. You're not getting a picture of me now, are you? I know what you fucking look like, stood on the buff. There's a big cop. Like a queer little man.
Sure, I can't see your fish in front of your screen.
I don't think you've got the strength. Yeah, whatever. It's only fun.
Oh, can you shut up?
Can you shut up?
In the car.
No, train's him stuff. He's fucking moaning now.
Who's moaning?
One who's caused a lot of trouble already. I knew you fucking saying that. And knowing him, he won't get the fucking joke.
Uh-oh. I don't know which one it was.
He might go up.
Good one.
Hey!
Oh, it was the...
Well, Bloody hell. You can tell the 7200 is supposed to be a extreme heavy freight tank. It's massive.
Hey, what do you want?
Why?
Are you toking?
You're toking.
I've got a bit of hay fever.
No.
Don't have any.
Right, I know it's not part. I know it's not part of this, but
I'm not driving to you this time of night.
Okay.
Right, I'm just gonna say it, Cam. It's a fucking piece of pizza.
It's too late.
Apologize.
Where was
I just noticed the fucking missing textures, freaking smoke.
Yeah, from one of the houses, yeah.
I thought it was a fire for a second.
There's a missing textures for you. Missing texture smoke.
Oh, it's funny to watch. If you don't look at it enough, if you don't look at it, like, right on, it does look alright.
I would use an emoji for every animal, but not sheep.
Oh, that's something I've been having trouble on Minecraft, guys. And I just realised that, you know, I didn't even realise. That's the one thing I've not been able to find in game.
Meh.
Yeah. And I actually
I'm
need to...
I'm trying to watch a YouTube video, sod off.
No.
What are you watching?
The Simpsons.
Oh, boy. Oh.
Yeah. I'll tell you what, though.
What?
SpongeBob SquarePants is going alright again.
Meh.
No, that's the thing, right? I just suddenly decided... I was on this site, stuff that you can watch, and it came up with SpongeBob, like, new stuff, and said, oh, have a look at it. And I looked at a few, I think I watched 4 episodes. They're fine. I mean, people said it slumped in quality like The Simpsons did. You know, like they'd run out of ideas. But they seem to be decent again. You know, in terms of like funny, crazy wit that they were renowned for. But then here's the thing. Do you know what? In 2 years, it'll be 20 years since SpongeBob started.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
If not, next year. 1999. Yeah, it's either that or 98. Could be 98, I'm not sure. But it's definitely very late 90s.
What the hell?
Fucking hell, it is.
Yeah, but we have to avoid.
Oh god, the stream's been going on for over 4 hours. Oh, he's faking it again.
Shut up.
No.
Stop on wacky way I am doing this thing.
And I'll kick you in the nuts.
Throw a cup of tea and a piece of pizza.
I did. Although I haven't had a cup of tea. Although I found out I quite like stewed tea.
Stewed
tea? You like stewed in tea? That's disgusting.
Stewed! Fucking Wazzik.
I don't
think
I'm going to laugh at that.
What?
What?
Okay, Stephen.
Mm-hmm.
I'm still going over chat. Do you know what someone said?
What?
In City 82 is going to adopt some kids.
One.
What?
You don't think that kid.
I didn't know him and were in a relationship. You know, like a solid. I mean, the only thing I've seen him do with her is play Minecraft, and they failed at it. Yes, phone, I heard you before.
ring, ring, fucking ring, you fucking horn, fucking ring. Yeah, it's up there.
Right, what else did he say?
Post this picture to make Steven annoyed if you're not bored.
Right, now, Gronoset, I hate, well, I don't know when this was at. I hate collectors, I'm like James May. Trains are to be run, put the box in the bin. Now, actually, I do disagree with you on that. Yeah, they are made to be run, but if they're in an extremely good condition, just leave them to be looked at. They're to be, just love them. I tell you one thing, the older ones can be run, because they are tough old buggers. I mean, I've got Cam's Cali 123, and my God, I have never seen an old engine run that fast in my life.
Wait, you ran it?
Yeah. I told you, I ran them all. But it's it needs cleaning, and it needs oiling, but I haven't had time to do the oiling, so best wait until you come, so you can see for yourself. Oh, and I'm sorry, and this will be live, by the way. I'm sorry to say that your B1 stopped working.
That's fine.
It was running though.
At least it was running.
In fact, I've done video, and I'll show you the videos.
Oh, shoot, when I got the photo, David.
Yeah.
Because
I'll tell you what, Cam, it was making some horrible noise. It was struggling to pull my lightest coaches, and it was running for a while, and then suddenly it hit some point, stopped dead, and then I couldn't get it running again.
What, the B1?
Yeah. And I've looked at the motor. I've opened all of them up. And I just need to ask you something.
Yeah.
You know Cali 123?
Yes.
You know the screw?
Yes.
Have you opened any of them up before?
No. Why?
Because I have.
You have?
Yes. And I just wondered, was there a crack near the screw before?
No.
It was very small.
It was very small,
and
I never
noticed. Well, that's the thing I'll show you, because I've got them in my station yard.
Right, I'm going to call the stream there. It's getting to nearly on 12 o'clock UK time. I've been streaming for 3 hours and 50 minutes, so thank you very much, you guys, for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more videos like this, then please be sure to leave a like, subscribe to see more contents on the channel, and hopefully we shall see you all in the next stream. When? I don't know, but we'll see you all in the next one, alright? Ta-ra, you goose.